did somebody say? It's the salty one. We're live. Oh my god, my screen's off center. What the fuckity fuck is happening? What in the absolute shit? Who did that? There we go. Fixed it. Anyway, what is good, boys? We're here for Dead by Daylight. It's Dead Wednesdays. Anthony Jack's coming. Streaming boy Dave's coming. The nasty one, Zella himself, is coming. It's gonna be a blast. Athens not here. That makes it glorious. Let me go light up my boys and see what is goody in the frickin' hoodie. Did somebody say crack a frickin' toa? What's good, duties? Duty, my boys, my broskies, my friends, my comrades. How is everybody doing?
Pretty good.
This is what I like to hear. I am, in fact, live. I have come to say hello to my friends, and I am going to play a doctor game in lay meantime. I believe I just saw the Zella one pop his face in here.
Good indeed.
Zella. Demon Slayer is,
Okay, Demon Slayer, I've never watched this. Can somebody fill me in?
Shuisha? You wouldn't like it. Not for you.
Ooh? What? But I thought it was JoJo whatever, something or other.
JoJo's for you. JoJo's would be good. Demon Slayer.
What is it? Jujutsu Kaisen? Or is that a different show?
Jujutsu Kaisen. No.
That's a totally different show.
We were talking about JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, but yeah.
Understood. I got a lot of catching up to do. Definitely working on Fire Force first. I've been enjoying. This is a thing. It's got some things I would like to go down, but so far, all right. Little pervy.
Fire Force is kind of slow and it's low on the pervy scale.
Yeah, comparatively.
If you watch
I did, but that's just Meliodas, I feel like. Meliodas is just stupid.
He's still grabbing.
Straight up grabbing Elizabeth. Time. Like, alright, come on, guy.
I don't think there's a lot that really is up there. JoJo's up there, but JoJo's, like, a little bit more classy about their perversion. Like.
Yeah, it kind of does on both sides.
Yeah.
Everybody getting their ass
cracked? You know what it is? I think the writer on JoJo is probably gay. I think he's probably gay based off of two things. Rohan Kishibe and a lot of other things that happen in the show, it just doesn't make the Dio between
What
Dio,
are you talking about? Rohan. Self-insert, buddy.
Where's King Theoden when you need him?
I'm sorry. Rohan is very fashion forward. He's very flamboyant. Not
sure.
I
don't see the problem.
These are some of the qualities. Yosuke at the end. I don't know if you've seen the end of the season of that season that
spoiler alert. Look alive.
Diamond Forever.
That's an S.
Part 4?
Is it part 4?
Weird. Had to be done.
Yeah, the end of that season. Do you see the little maneuver? It's not the only thing, but this is like the hardest thing that he does. At the end, what Josuke does, the little body language he throws the bag over his shoulders, and he's just like sass.
Sass?
Oh yeah, yeah. The
just
famous,
pure unadulterated sass.
Yeah, but then even before we get to Josuke, let's just talk about Dio. Yeah.
Well, so here's the thing.
I'm totally lost.
Dio. So the whole reason why JoJo was even made. Araki is, I don't know if you know this, he works for Gucci.
Gucci? He makes those six shades?
Yeah. Yeah, he works
for
Gucci.
Oh, like actually Gucci, like the fashion?
He had a whole fucking line.
Oh.
Specifically based around JoJo.
This is news.
I did not know that.
This is actual news.
Yeah,
I was being sarcastic, but you mean it.
He started right.
Bum! Fuck you, Finger! I'm gonna be your neighbor in a month. Bitch ass. Maybe, possibly, unconfirmed. We'll see. Zella! What's up, buddy?
The nasty one
has arrived. You know what's beautiful, guys? Listen, can you just listen for a sec? Do you hear that? It's a lack of Athen, and it's fucking beautiful! Fuck that guy! Kidding, Johnny, I love you, bro.
But I love him.
You gonna egg my house? I'm gonna shit on your porch. That's what I'm gonna do.
What happened?
Egg dead.
Looking at cribs and possibly maybe about to move down the street from Finger, but
you yourself?
Hey,
nah, maybe with Johnny. We're looking.
Okay.
It's getting to be that time. Come on, Claudette.
It's getting to be that
Fuck
time.
You, guy. Rocky will eat my poop, damn. Your dog got issues. He eats poop. Ah, that was fucked. You got lucky, Claudette. I out freaking maneuvered her, but I just, damn, it was just too big of an area. I literally see you. What are you doing? I'm gonna chase you.
You guys are in the game together?
Nah, I'm doing a killer game quick while
Doing killer games.
You killing too, Dave? What do you got going on there?
Yep.
Are you winning? Are you winning, son?
I got one hooked. I'm not doing great, if I'm being honest.
Aha! Fuck you, Claudette. Gotcha. You thought you could juke me? You thought you could hit me with a zigzag? Not today, lady.
Grab a snack.
Little snacky snack?
Use my shirt and then go live.
I'll show you a shirt. I will show you a shirt. It's my Pennywise shirt. We all float down here. Let me back up for a sec. Hold up. Peep it. Peep it. Peep it. Oh, yeah. Love to see it. It's because I'm trying to just will him into this game, even though he's already a clown, but I want the superior clown. You know what I mean?
I'm 100% okay with that. I said what I think his abilities would. He'd have to put sewers on the map, and then his whole thing, I think he'd be like, he could be like the trapper,
sure.
But he could take control of his trap. Ooh. So like, say there's sewers, he could just have his hands in the sewers, and like, let's say
grab
like,
you
like,
and like pull you in.
From his sewer, he could just grab you and keep you there, and then come back.
Yeah, it's terrifying.
Yeah. I think
that would
be
terrifying.
And then like,
I'm all about it.
You give him that without making him OP. You give him that, and then I think you give him the ability to transform.
Some movement-based character ordeal.
It'll be real cool.
Haha! Fuck you, Claudette. Ah, that's unfortunate. I did not actually know you were there, but this is great. That's what I want. Like Legion, I think should actually be able to do that. Like, look like the other characters and fuck them over. Like,
yeah.
Like literally would be Claudette and just pop up on you. Ah, fuck you, Dwight. Or Ace, excuse me. Not sure how I actually reached you, but that's okay. You know I'm gonna finish Claudette now, right? You literally just killed her. You just doomed her. You got Claudette killed. I hope you feel good. I hope you feel good about that. Enjoy that shock, Lindsay. And she dropped. What a freaking pussy. Now she's gonna get Ace killed. Good job, Claudette. Wow, you're great. You actually dropped. And now Ace is home. And she's gonna run over here. That's okay. I'll shock her through the window. Yes, yes, yes. Why are you farting around? Get big shot. And running, running, running. I'm running over here. Haha, through the window, loser. 360. Are you going for him? Oh, you're going for me! You fool! You fucked up. I'm gonna catch you. Absolutely gonna catch you. Oh! Nice try, idiot. Going for Ace. You got him off the hook, I'm gonna have to put him right back on it. You're bad with the flashlight. I thought I was bad with the flashlight. You're fucking terrible, lady. Nice try, idiot. And there he goes back on the hook. You're still trying to flash me, dude? What are you doing? Why are you guys fucking around? Okay, you're down.
Well, that was easy.
And the other chick's gonna go back for him. No, the other chick's gonna disconnect while he hangs on the hook. Okay. This wasn't even fair.
Well, that was fun.
My game's also about to end. And that's it.
My game's probably not gonna end, but these guys fucking suck.
Not a damn thing they can do about it. Time to get shocked.
Shocking situation.
Oh yeah, I'm just shocking the shit out of her. She's literally done on the hook. Her other friend ran off and disconnected. I hung Ace twice, hung Claudette twice, and then she disconnected when I downed her a third time. They like they got too wild trying to get each other off the hooks. I don't know what their deal was, but they're all dead. So that's game, baby. If that's how the whole night goes, we're feeling good. All right. Oh yeah.
Invite.
Absolutely feeling good.
Look at that. They freed up a hook for
you.
Oh,
that was nice of them. Now you can hook their friend
on it.
Yeah, Zell, I'll start up a lot.
I had one in struggle.
I got you, buddy. Coming in higgity higgity hot.
Come on. No, I fucking let him go. No. Are you shitting me? Oh, wow, they fucked up.
They fucked up? No, they didn't. Take it back. Take it back, Dave. I don't believe you.
Nope. It was fucking easy.
Ah, you ran it on them too? Damn.
You guys unfortunately, got
what's up, Zella?
Both of them are gone, but I got two of them.
What are you saying? You talking shit?
You got dogs tall enough that will take food from the table?
Sheamus can get on the table and do so, yeah. Not like from the floor, he'd have to stand on his hind legs, but yeah, totally. I just beasted on the invites, I'm sorry. I don't know why I did that the method I did. Literally just wiled it out all over the place. Invited everybody through the game and then invited through the Xbox party anyway. Like, I don't know why I just got so excessive. Jane Romero. I feel like I need to ditch this
Jane
Dwight
Romero.
Look. I'm literally down to a buzz cut. I'm not bald Dwight anymore. Let's see. What can we do instead?
Can you pick different hairs for him?
He's got a couple. He's got some hats. Maybe I'll put a hat on tonight. Actually. Here we go. I got a hat semi-similar to that.
Hold up.
I got you, son. Ready? Let's go ahead and get my Kush Light hat that I got from L.A. All right. Here we go. All right. Got to adjust my headset a little bit. All right. There we go. Got my red hat. Excellent. Let's see if we got a black shirt for Dwight. Let's see.
Heart nuggets.
Yeah, you like that one? Oh, he doesn't have any black shirts. It's kind of unfortunate. Maybe I'll just give him a bloody. Give him a bloody formal. How about that? I'm also wearing these bright-ass red sweats tonight. So that doesn't exactly match the outfit, but hey, we got a hat for him. Or maybe I'll look at another survivor. Let me go back to my OG Jake Park. What's Jake got to wear? Can we rep the same look? He doesn't have any hat outfits. He does have a buzz cut, though. He's got a scar and goatee combo. Nobody got a plain-ass black shirt, though? Let's see. How about Ace?
It'll allow you to hide that good.
What does Ace wear? Okay. Ooh, actually, his hat's even more like mine. Yep, it's the black and the red. Okay.
Ace
here we go.
Like...
Here we go.
No, not Ace. Actually, Delta's character, Dave, looks like the guy from GTA. Mitch?
I think he said was... Mitch looks like... You know he's from Evil Dead, right, Della?
It's Ash from Evil Dead. What? That's an actual character from a movie.
That's an actual character from another fiction.
And both of them, Ace and Ash, look like Mitch.
Alright, it ain't working, boys. I'm ditching the hat. We're going back to Jake. We're going back to my classic Jake.
We're going back to Jake. Yeah,
later for that.
Oh, snap.
Bitch ass hat. We're just going to go for
like a whole
scruffy Jake.
Like somebody I know.
Yeah, you're used to seeing him with the fucking wild head of hair. I usually got the bloody face on and everything. Ugh. You know what I don't have, though? The Y button. So if we could all give me that, that'd be sweet.
True.
The time is 8:15. And it is your boy Antoine St. Clair here. And we are back with yet another episode of That Antidex Show. I'm joined by my beautiful comrades. They are the beautiful. They're good people. They're all liars and stuff.
What? I was not there. You take that back, you fuck.
Separate call.
Thank you. All right.
So
we're cool.
Tonight, as you guys
we're cool
saw,
now. We're good.
He gonna say he don't like spicy. Anywho, we back with yet another episode of the Dead Wed Days.
The Wed Days.
To, you know, take part in some co-op gameplay where we work together. And have each other's trust, not because we
because
trust
we are
other,
the team. We are a team, and we're allies, and we help. Like what?
Gonna get started here in a second for you guys.
hit this Y button because you know Colt.
I'm itching. I'm tweaking, man. Give me a game. Give me a game. I need it. I need to have it.
Oh, man.
Did I even get my fucking doctor challenge done? I don't even know.
Stabbed in the back.
At least not by any of us.
Ant, I would never betray you. I would absolutely never do such a thing.
Never say never.
Hey, the boys are alive. Let's pull them up. Here we go.
Dang, gameplay is fire gameplay.
Who's fire gameplay? I'll show you fire.
Not to objectify, but it's the thickest gameplay.
The thickest gameplay? Did somebody say Jane Romero?
Yes, the thickest gameplay. Somebody did say
Jane Romero. Why are we all obsessed with Jane Romero? Wife. She the waifu?
I'm sorry.
It's gotta be Jane.
I've been here. She's the wife. I don't know about no waifu.
The straight up wife. Yo, Zella, how was your Apex sesh last night, huh?
Fun.
Excellent. Thrilling
I
stuff.
Doing okay.
Yeah. Was it different having people chirp you in your chat while you're trying to play? Was it different having people trying to chirp you in your chat while you're trying to play? People talking shit while you're in the middle of a game that aren't even in your game?
That wasn't his inaugural stream. He's played on stream before.
Yeah, I feel like that was the first time he really pushed
Rich,
it.
You totally made it seem like it was his first stream. I was
was
under the impression I missed it.
All right, well, it was the first one I participated in. Or I watched
one.
But I feel like he never really pushed it. But...
Well, that sounds like an event to me.
Been at it for a little bit.
I understand. Forgive my ignorance. Naruto!
Here's the stream, though.
Johnny's not here to say it.
Sasuke! Fuck you, Johnny! That's the only thing he's good for!
Yeah, I was having fun. I was having fun with the...
It's the only thing he's good for?
That repeater hits.
The repeater? Yeah, it hits if you aim. You had to be able to aim, but, like, honestly, between the Spitfire and the Hembug, it still doesn't
happen. I ain't played that shit in a minute.
Rich, see how fast Johnny drops your stream.
He's not even on here. He don't support me. He only goes for Ant.
Yes.
He just goes for Ant. That's all he does. Well, that's okay. It's all good, man.
Are we talking
Johnny,
about?
I'm just talking shit. I know he's going to hear it some way, shape, or form. Bitch ass. If he can see it, there's a little middle finger for him.
Y'all, what were you saying?
Oh, it was like a meme. I think it was American Dad or a Family Guy. And it was like the scene where they're asking, I think, God, like, oh, you create, they like, he created everything perfect or even or something like that. And then he's like, what is this? And it's like a little penguin with
an elephant head. It's, they're on Noah's Ark. It's Family Guy. Yeah, it's Noah's Ark.
Yeah.
And he comes over the big bus. Yep.
On one side, it's a longbow and a G7 scout. And then they're like, so what's this? And it's like the repeater.
The repeater.
That was the fucking elephant head penguin.
No.
Don't think so.
I wouldn't say that. Disagree. The longbow is definitely its own killer. And the same thing with the scout.
I liked the hemlock. That was my shit when I played for the...
Oh, dude, the hemlock.
The hemlock fucks, he says.
The hemlock was really good in the beginning. And then it got bad, and then it got really good again, and then it got bad, and then it got really good again, and now it's like,
listen,
okay,
the gun is only
bad.
As good as its user.
The R99 also had a similar roller coaster, but
that was the
bad.
SMG or the pistol?
That's good to hear.
Oh, yeah. The R99 is literally the user
okay.
from back in there. Yeah, but like faster fire rate.
Yeah.
I too have played shooters
before.
I also like the firing rate on the repeater.
So I was watching some custom games. I didn't mean
custom games. Halo? What?
Carbine. Yeah, Carbine 301. Yeah, R301.
301.
Yeah. So, I was watching some
custom games in Apex
earlier
how the
today.
Fuck
so like, I don't know if you guys haven't. I'm gonna explain. It's not technically
sure,
a thing.
Sure.
You can't just go do it. But basically, the developers hosted some stuff for some invited players, essentially. And what they did, you said you haven't played the recent, so they had a map last season. They added a new map, Olympus, and they added these cars too. They're called what the fuck starts with a V. Anyways, if they added these vehicles, and the vehicles are very fast, they seat three people, and you can shoot and do a bunch of stuff from them. You can use most of the characters' abilities from them and everything. And basically, the way it worked out was they did a race mode inside the new map, and it was cool, but it gave me the idea. Like, I think
Go ahead.
I had this idea for a game. I'd call it, like, sharpshooter racing, and essentially you
just
would
shoot
just take
from the back of cars.
Nothing but first-person and shooter characters and put them in the game, so like a Mario Kart-style game, but, like, closer to Double Dash, but with three drivers, and it's only, like, it's also got, like, a mix of Smash Brothers in there where it's only characters that are, like, notorious from shooters. So, like, Soap from Call of Duty would be in there, obviously, the Doms and everything.
Yeah, you get Marcus,
so, like, all these characters would just be in the game. But, like, they'd have, like, specific abilities tailored to whatever.
You just
but, like,
do Halo custom and games, and you like, get on the back of a mongoose while your boy drives you around.
No custom game. I want a fully dedicated game. But, like, it'd be...
So, do you also play the driver, or do you, like, switch back and forth, or...
That's the brilliant. You would switch during it. So, like, I don't know if you ever played Double Dash back in the days. Double Dash, you used to actually switch on the fly.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was really cool, but like I think that game would be dope. And like throw in like the elements of actual health in there and a couple of different gameplay tools, I think you have a fantastic game on your hand that people would eat up faster than Rocket League, honestly.
I think you're describing first person Twisted Metal Double Dash.
Oh my god.
yeah, Twisted Metal Double Dash with shooter characters.
They call it Twisted Metal Shooter. Double Twisted
Shooter Dash.
Sharp Shooter.
They call it
There it is.
Bitch. Got him.
Boom.
Listen, all I'm saying is I'm getting out. No, you know what you can get, though?
What?
You can get some of these, bitch. That's what I think about you. Yeah, you like that one? I got them all now, baby.
I
got all that's available.
Oh, boy.
It's Huntress, and
she's
here on me.
Oh boy.
Zella, you have a mic, bro. Tell me to follow you, you fucking goon. Just talk to me, bro. We're friends.
Oh, shit.
Jesus
Christ. Oh,
fucking
man.
Zell.
Who's that?
Zell.
You guys are good. He's on me at the close back.
We're working. Fucking Dave! Boys! What are we doing here? She's still on you, man? Okay, very much so. Yep.
Rich, now you gotta pop.
No, the fuck I don't.
It's only
I have to get a great skill check, I have to get. Oh, damn, she dropped it fast.
I fucked up, and I need help.
Alright, we're gonna finish this gem, and then we're coming. It's okay, you're deep. You're deep. You're super deep. Oh, yeah, completely. Completely on the other side of that.
He hit two axes in the back. He's replenishing their axes. Actually, take your time.
I'll be coming, don't you worry. We'll finish this gem, and I'm coming.
Yeah, we'll probably finish.
What the fuck you mean, probably? What the hell? Dave! Dave! Dave!
I hit it!
That was wild.
Dave!
I hit it!
Dude! Guys!
I have no more hum anymore.
She's gotta be coming this way after that nonsense. Just pop this shit 16 fucking times. Yeah, she's coming, Dave. Scatter. Go ahead, Zella. Yeah, Zella, you're good. She's
between Zella.
She's 40 meters at least close enough to me. She's following my trail. She's on me. She's on me. I got eyes. I got eyes on her. She's trying to hit me. I'm cutting across the middle. I'm trying not to lead her toward the basement, but she is on me. Oh, fuck that one up.
Zell, are you going for it?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, good.
Nice try, lady. I know you're trying to get me.
But we back in it, y'all. I'm sorry.
We are. I don't know about all that yet. Oh, shit. Oh, she cut me, boys. Oh, she cut me. Fuck you. Oh, fuck that one up. There she is. All right.
You got a toolbox, Zella?
She's got me.
No.
Are you
going
to the basement? No, I'm going to the circle right here. Literally right here.
No! Oh, no. I picked the wrong one.
Whew. All right. I am, in fact, hanging. Just, I don't have hum. I don't have heartbeat, but I have a very faint hum. She's coming back. She's coming back. She's looking my way.
We're all
go,
over
go.
She's going after Zella. She's going after Zella big.
Wow. That shit went through the pallet, bro. That shit should be able to catch a pallet.
I can't help you.
Oh, God.
God, come on.
She's not coming for this one. I can't help you either. This hook's all over, dude.
I don't have anything.
This hook's literally all over here.
It's not going well.
It's not going well at all. Dave, she's coming right this way. No, I don't.
Oh.
I want you to get away from me. Are you fucking me, lady? What? Why would she come look behind that rock? She's about to be on me. She's about to fucking down me. Oh my god. This is not going well, boys. This is yikes.
Shit. Hold on. Sabotage, come on.
Crazy.
No!
That's insane.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, good try, Dave. I appreciate it. This is a valiant effort.
So close.
Just pull it down. Oh, God.
She's lurking around me pretty hard.
How are you? Did you get hooked already?
Yeah, dude. I got hooked first. She fucking did not let me get away. Or I got second, I guess, after you. She's going into the middle building. She's coming back. She's coming back. She's looking right here. She's looking right here. It's happening, Ant.
Nope.
Yeah, okay.
About to head
back. She's just trying to get Ant so he can't get me.
That hurt a lot.
She's not giving chase. She's coming back on me. Nope. Doesn't give a fuck.
Zell, you want to double team him?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Wait, you need to be.
I don't know if it's enough, boys. You're all cut.
I'm hurt.
You're all cut up.
Hulk him to die. This is a different kind of game in a second.
I got it.
Right now.
I'll take go for a moment distraction, yo.
Oh, no, I
she's
should've been
right distracted. Fucking here, dude.
You got it.
She is going for Dave. Alright, I'm patching myself.
Dave, make a turn left or right.
Yes, she is.
Wow. Oh my god, the fucking lullaby, me.
No. Where you at, Zella?
Alright, I gotta pay attention.
No, she got me, fuck!
I fucked up. That shit came in mad early. You're downstairs, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Her lullaby shit is murking me right now. My skill check timing is all fucked.
You gotta move, Zella. I fucked up. You gotta move.
I feel like I'd be better if I just muted my mic at this point.
Y'all follow me over here.
Did you get the struggle, or?
I'm the only one that went into struggle.
We're good.
Stop right. Running, y'all. Stop running.
Fuck. I hear humming.
Patch me.
I already.
I'm coming, dude.
I got hurt before. I was hurt before you pulled up to me. Let's bust this out. No skips. Oh shit, she just had some shit on.
Yeah, her lullaby is like super strong right now. My skill check sounds were all fucked. I saw her just leave the middle. Rick, I'm trying to, but I am having trouble getting downstairs.
I didn't know because you said.
Alright, I'm like almost here. Sorry, Dave. I didn't know the fucking layout of this building well enough to get to you faster.
He sees us, bro. Watch out.
Alright, so she's after them. I'm gonna pat you right fucking here.
Alright, yeah. Pat my back.
Oh, I like this position, Dave.
Come on.
Oh my god. Wow, I got so lucky on that skill check. I had no sound. Jesus balls.
I'm fucked.
All right, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oh.
Honestly, Dave, let's fucking do this.
Yeah.
What the heck?
I tried.
The fuck?
Is she coming downstairs?
All right. Nope.
Can't help you. All right, we gotta bust this out. We gotta. No mistakes, Dave. No mistakes.
No mistakes.
And then we gotta send it.
What did we do to deserve this quality killer without Marner?
Seriously.
Wow. No sound on the skill check. Gotta pay attention. Big pay attention.
I'll let you know if I hear the lullaby. Fuck!
I know you hear it. She's right on us.
I hear the lullaby.
Almost there. Oh my god, Dave, you're killing me, bro.
He's inside the building, watch out. I'm going for hangman.
Less than a minute.
She's chasing you, Dave. I'm going for, I'm finishing the Jenny.
He's in your building.
Yeah, Zella, go. Zella, go for him. Oh my god, fuck. Oh my god, I just popped twice. Oh my god, I almost had it. Dude, there's literally no sound on the skill checks.
Whoa! Oh my god, if you could have seen how I just got caught.
Come on. Come on. I was almost there.
I seen how you got caught. He was aiming at me and then it just came to you.
Oh my fuck, dude! Dude, I'm not even getting off it. I don't even care. I'm literally gonna sit here and just fucking hound this generator. I don't give a fuck. Lily, don't give a fuck. No, she came right for me. She came right at me, pulled me right off the generator that I refused to leave.
Dave, you going for Redella or not?
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm going for Zella.
I'm dead, boys, so do what you gotta do. Actually, come on, motherfucker. Come on. Come on. Be a wall there. Be a wall in the way. Fuck. Literally, fuck that lullaby, dude. It freaking ate my ass so hard just now. Dude, I literally had no sound on the skill checks. Wasn't delayed nothing. It was just non-existent. Fuck. I couldn't hit him.
Is that a prayer?
Yeah, it's the Huntress lullaby. Ah. I will fuel the monster. Oh man, big mad about that.
Well,
one.
She's coming this
big
way.
Big mad. Super mad. Alright.
Gotta go get these gens then.
Seriously.
You got this hand. Oh my god, you're crazy. Committing!
Right.
Yep. She got the throws, look alive. Where my pretzels go?
She don't want to throw
him. Yeah, she does.
I don't know what's going on. She's pulling up, dog. And she sees Ant. Hit left.
Come climbing on, dumb throw. Slow. Bullshit.
Dumb slow. What is that about? I'm dead.
It's looking like hatch o'clock, boys. Crazy. How'd it feel, Dave?
Put me down. Put me down.
She's coming. Down. She's coming to kill.
She's on Dallas.
She is not happy about you breaking that hook.
Nope. I guarantee you. Oh, boy. Dude, that was fucking perfect timing.
Wait around this hook to recover. Wait for this hook to recover. You know you're over there.
Zella, you ain't ready for that game. Yep. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Zella, you. Dave, you across the map.
Oh, boy. Damn, she had us on the fucking ropes the whole time.
Looks ready.
Big wiggle, Zella. Big wiggle. No. That's Rip Zella. It's about to be Rip Ant, too.
Alright. I love you guys. I think it's hatch o'clock.
No! You gotta find it before she does.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go, boy.
He just whooped on his back.
You know, the claw that comes gets you looks like the.
Thanks for the tier one, Brandon.
Among Us.
Is there anybody up? No, there's no.
Oh, not Among Us. The tentacles.
The
from,
only way in or out?
Gang Beast.
Gang Beast? What? My favorite game?
The octopus tentacles?
Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave. You got this.
When the claw comes.
Ah, she found it first.
Especially when it's all curling up and bringing you to the sky.
Yeah.
No, 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 you're fucked. You're fucked, buddy. Oh my god, what are you gonna do?
Oh, that was a hatch, wasn't it?
It's too late, she kicked it closed already. Yeah.
What a bitch.
She already kicked it closed.
No, that's crazy because I did a hex totem and she still had no way.
Wow. She beat our fucking ass,
wow,
boys.
Really?
For real.
Oh, had us on the ropes right off the bat.
Generator?
Just mad pops.
I
just pops left and right. Big trash. Big trash. The trashiest of all trash cans.
Basura grande. Basura grande.
Now we got a full ascendant, full W, or else.
Or else. That one hurt. Or that one hurt a little bit, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I fucked up in the beginning, honestly.
That Jenny downstairs, I literally just popped fucking four in a row. Like, there's nothing I could do. Literally could not hit those skill checks to save my life. And then I was just getting heated, so I couldn't let go. Like, I had to keep going. Fuck, give me my damn pretzels.
Man, she didn't... God, she didn't drop you, Ant. Ugh.
Yeah, she was gonna drop me.
Yeah. That was not a rookie.
Oh, that was fucking perfect timing on that,
That was a good hook.
I waited so that she would think that was 100%.
She had Zella right there, so she had somebody to keep swinging on. Didn't care.
Yeah.
It's crazy her axe can go through the pallet even though you're dropping it.
You're getting hit. You're getting hit.
Especially if you like.
That's kind of what the character, bro. That's what the character was kind of made for. A lot of that, like a lot of the relationships that you find with killer moves is with what's happening in a game. That's the same thing with the executioner. People were playing pallet games too much, so they add a character to kind of stop with the
that
bullshit.
Swing through it, yeah.
So that you, the player, have to outsmart them too.
Yeah.
Now, the executioner, he has his left right.
Yeah.
His left
trigger
right
trigger
bullshit that just goes underground.
Yeah. He swings the projectile. Yeah. I don't know whatever the fuck you want to say. He golfs a fucking ring of barbed wire at you. Basically, what that is.
He's like girders and shit.
Damn, I didn't even get to use my flashlight.
Nah, bro. Would you rather get hit by a girder or some barbed wire?
You're talking a girder, like fucking middle age, like women's belt type things?
No, isn't that like a beam?
A girder is a beam. You're thinking of like a... Oh god, what
I
do
think
you
I'm thinking? Girdle.
Corset? Maybe? Girdle, yeah, you're thinking of a girdle.
Yeah, I was right, girder. A girder.
I was thinking of a girdle. Yep, that's exactly what I was thinking of.
So my question still stands. Would you rather get hit by some barbed wire or a girder?
What is a girder?
It's like the cliche thing.
The fucking I-beams, like, for building structures and shit.
Yeah, the I-beams, those things. Yeah, that's what he'd be pulling off the ground from the other dimension.
It's what Bender Rodriguez is built for.
Literally.
To what, break girders?
He's meant to bend girders to make suicide boots.
90 degrees.
And when he figured that out, he tried to commit suicide.
Wow.
That he made.
In the show Futurama.
Didn't he meet the devil there?
No, he didn't meet the devil there. He met the devil in a different episode.
No, that was the first episode I was describing.
Yeah.
The pilot.
The pilot where New Year was Happy New Year.
I'll show you a Happy New Year. Don't threaten me.
I'm
gonna show you the happiest of New Year's here, boyo. Think I won't?
I think you're
a happy ending.
Yeah, buddy. Every New Year's a happy one because you made it to the end.
No.
I don't think I've ever had a bad
you made it to the
happy New Year or a bad New Year. What? I've had less than exciting ones, but not bad. I think. That or I just selectively deleted the bad ones from my memory.
I consider that a bad New Year's, unfortunately.
Yeah.
I've selectively erased them from my mind.
Bro, I've been like, they've been not giving me any toolbox add-ons.
You know who would get a toolbox add-on?
Oh, dude, same.
It's not Godzilla, because he's a bitch.
Well, did you watch the video?
Which one?
Were you just not going to watch
the breakdown? Nah, fuck
that
video.
Yes.
Oh, I watched it.
The breakdown.
Nah, I haven't watched it yet.
The breakdown even spoke highly of Kong.
Yeah, 100%.
Way too much. It like over. It did
Big Monk.
A little too high.
Like what?
Like,
what part
crazy.
Of Big Monk don't you get?
Y'all are crazy.
They were like Godzilla's arms are too little.
They were like the one thing that made me mad.
Your arms
like,
are too short to box with God.
They were talking about them because they were doing point to point. They were doing point to point, and one of the points they got was fucking the bite. And they were like, oh, Kong has these two huge canines. And I'm like, motherfucker, have you seen Godzilla's skin?
Nuclear hide. Like,
he's not wrong.
He
about
probably
how
has
the
way
work.
More teeth.
Yeah. They are specifically designed to pierce that big old dinosaur.
So he's right about the canines, though. He is right about those canines.
He's right about the canines. The canines are for
the ripping and the tearing.
Ripping and tearing.
It's more pound per square inch. So literally, it is a much deeper bite.
For
but
sure.
With how thick Godzilla's hide is, no way.
No, no.
He not only has plot armor, he has actual armor.
Ash, shut up. He's a big old lizard.
A tomahawk missile.
Just a big fat lizard. He's like Pikachu from the first season of Pokemon.
You gotta understand this. It does, and it wouldn't make it to me. It doesn't make sense. So like, Godzilla's hide is stronger than King Ghidorah, and his beams couldn't penetrate King Ghidorah regularly. But you tell me monkeys are gonna fucking
well,
penetrate
him? Big monkey. What do you mean?
I was gonna say.
You keep throwing all these arguments here. I don't. You're just missing the key. Go ahead, Zella.
What happened, Zella?
Why are each of them big? Like, and I'm asking this. Isn't one big like because he's like nuclear made, and one's big because
no, they're big because they're from a different time. They're all from the pre-Jurassic, way before pre-Jurassic. Like I think
Cambrian.
Early Earth.
It's like, I think it's 3.4 million years before Christ, something like that.
340 more like.
More like 65.
Well, 65 is Jurassic.
I was just watching the timeline.
Yeah.
So Godzilla, where did he get the nuke power? Was he a regular dinosaur?
Basically, a lot of this is where Kong got separated. A lot of the titans from that era fed on nuclear power. Godzilla species was just by far the best at it.
Yeah.
And to the point where they stopped feeding on it and they became it, essentially.
I don't know how it is in this monsterverse, but at least it was the Bikini Atoll explosion
because that's where woke
him up in the original.
So are they both nuke power? Because that's where I would become choosy one side of Godzilla. Like,
Kong
he's
is not even
both powered
in power.
No, Kong
just Kong's just a big monkey.
He's just built that way.
Yeah.
He's just built that way.
You're trying to say that all these titans were from before
he's the last
whatever?
Before what? I think I know it was more than hundreds of thousands. I know that much. It was more than hundreds of thousands.
Jurassic era was 56... The Jurassic era was 201.3 million years ago. So if you're going back that far, we're talking hundreds of millions.
65 million is...
Yeah, see, the Monsterverse puts them at...
The beginning of the Cambrian era.
252 million years is what they have them at.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so they're old. They were... A lot of them were throughout history, were perceived to be, like...
Y'all trying to fight me on fucking dinosaurs?
Like... There was one guy who, one of the titans who, like, settled into the side of a mountain and, like, they thought that he was the mountain, but really he just had...
Cambrian was 541 to 485 million years ago. Want to try again? Whatever the 65 one is.
You said that's wrong.
65 million years ago was the New Age. That's the asteroid.
I don't even know what age they have it listed as.
65 million is the asteroid. It's the Cretaceous starts around then.
The period that they have is
145 to 66.
Wait, no, the Cretaceous is the last of the...
It's the Permian Triassic.
There you go.
Triassic is even farther back.
Permian Triassic.
Yeah, Triassic is the first. Triassic, then Jurassic.
Triassic is 251 to 199. Cambrian is before that.
Hey, motherfuckers is old.
Yes.
Yes. And then there's pre-Cambrian.
Right, which we're talking hundreds of millions. Yes.
Not King Kong, though. Not King
Kong. Kong is a monkey.
King Kong King Kong is not up there with them. Not in the, we're talking about all the lizard-like creatures are up there, but not Kong.
Because they were hanging out with dinosaurs. I love me some dinosaurs.
You know, if we're talking apes, that's probably that's definitely
that's more like
consideration. I don't know what facts,
Cretaceous,
what facts, but
65
Godzilla
to now
is looked at as this is the male Godzilla, and you never see the female Godzilla because she's ridiculous. He's not even worth a story because she's like visible from outer space.
That's big.
All I'm saying is, I just want Manila. Okay, I just want Manila to show up. Yeah, I want him driving in the car with
Manila?
With the humans. Yeah. Yeah, I want Baby Godzilla.
I want
to know about the story about how he beat his bully on Monster Island.
Why is he being bullied?
Was that bullying guy?
That's from the old Toho series.
Oh yeah, the old Toho. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I got you. I think Family Guy made him joke about
that. Probably. Safe bet. Damn, I gotta sneeze.
Yeah, I want to see this Smog Monster awesome or Destroyer.
what the fuck is the name of the Smog Monster?
Excuse me, boys. Wow. Huh.
Oh,
all right, Jake,
that's
here
gonna
we go.
Bother me.
Hey, boys.
What?
I'm going to this house.
Smog Monster.
Right?
That's the one where fucking Godzilla
basement.
Propels himself with his breath.
Yeah, yo, I saw a clip. It was when Godzilla does the stupid fucking drop kick from back in the old ones.
Oh, yeah.
If Godzilla doesn't do this in the new movie, I don't want to see it. Like,
that's classic. He does the fucking slide. Yeah, that is classic.
Like hundreds of feet across the freaking fight.
It's the Oni.
He was looking at me for a minute, but I didn't get eyes on him.
He's on me.
Oh. Hey, guys.
The killer must have heard what we were talking about and been like, yeah.
He wanted to participate.
Let's keep with the theme.
So you think I could just, like, walk by you guys? I'm just gonna go this way. See you guys.
Hold the posy.
Alright.
Ashes, you all fall down.
Wanna lead him back toward, like, the middle and I'll finish the Jenny you were starting?
I'm
no, you're not. I'm literally right behind you.
I moved from where you were. All I seen right. you in the corner over there.
Well, I just walked by you guys. I'm at the Jenny. Did you start a Jen by the dumpster? I'm at that dumpster.
For like 3 seconds.
Zella left.
He is still on me.
Hey. Ah, yes. Functional skill checks. I'm back.
Same. Watch the post jinx
shut
themselves.
Up, you shut the fuck up.
He just wants me this entire
time.
Can
you blame him? You're handsome.
Oh fuck, he's here.
I'm sorry, dude.
It's all good. Oh.
Alright, good job, Bella. There's another one down the street. And there's actually one in this building on the right side.
Too.
Or is that the middle of the street?
It's all good.
Just
break his yeah, it is. It's in the building.
Wow,
yeah.
He did
you
not
saw
see
Ryan,
me.
Zella?
Oh, he's already fucking
you saw me run through the store?
Oh, he just see me!
Hey. Two sides. Bust down. Only two spots, sorry. Fuck off.
No, I heard you said it.
Mind your business.
There's a bed down here? Every time I see this bed, I go, there's
every
a
time.
Bed down here?
Can we make a there's a bed down here compilation?
Every time.
Bed. More like bed, am I right?
I found the killer shack.
Alright, bed. Teach you to bet with me.
It's a nice basement. You know, for a dark and creepy basement.
Well, we're gonna have company in a second,
creepy.
Zella. It's happening.
Creepy.
It's definitely happening. It's about to happen. I'm committing. He's right there. Got a blast. Fuck you guys.
Oh my god, I got stuck, bro. He has me stuck in the corner.
No, Zella.
Zella, there's a door on the backside. All right, you're out.
Run, Zella.
Give him back to Ant. He likes Ant. They're friends.
Hi, friend. We are not friends.
Yo, he literally shit! Had me pinned in the corner.
Oh, he finally caught him.
Holy shit, that
damn, he got you.
Out of me. Oh, he
no.
Out of my head.
All right, I'm patching up at what I would think is the bottom of the street.
Oh, my God, that was scary.
Good Dave, where you at?
I'm at that same
that scared the fuck
generator
out of me.
I was working on when you came by.
Okay. I'm downstairs if you could patch me up.
I okay. See you guys running around out there. Just give me a bit to finish patching myself. That would be sweet.
He's just collecting orbs. He's gonna yell and
fuck
start me up.
Oh, he like collects them while he's chasing you?
Yes. That's what's just filling out those orbs. That's why they're seemingly infinite.
See. I have finished patching myself. I'm gonna do this gen down here in the corner. Kind of dangerously close to Ant, but fuck him.
Oh no!
Well, fuck that one up. Felt good, immediately fucked it up. Well, Ant, you're already cut, so he would one-shot you anyway. I know. You're doing great, buddy. You're doing great. I have faith in you. Stupid. I won't let you get the chance. You got it, bro. I'm about a third of the way done. Not a Jenny. Jenny. Oh, Jenny.
How does he keep
saying
you when you
Jenny.
Get that much
damage?
Jenny, 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 Jenny
saved him. You should heal Ant.
Is he on you? On you? Alright. 10-4. I am patching it.
You want me to install my brand new part here? He's coming, Rich.
My turn. No, he doesn't.
He's on me. Yes, he doesn't want me.
He's just chasing me away.
Excuse me over here, Rich. Oh no, he just.
Dave, rub me.
I need the pallet.
No, fuck you. He's over there. Dave, he is there.
Oh,
yeah. He's on the other side of this building. He's on Ant over there. Yeah.
I need pallet.
All right, I just saw them run across the middle of the street. There's a Jenny on the other side of this brick building here, though, Dave, that is mostly done. I'm gonna bust that shit up.
You sound like dehydrated SpongeBob.
I need it.
Hi, I'm Ash.
Catch him. Take me to Pallet Town.
Oh my god!
Where are you, Zell? Oh, I see you.
I'm behind you.
Oh, wow.
Goldberg!
No, I thought it was a clothesline. It was John Bradshaw Lakefield.
Oh, and I see that pallet there. Where are you taking me, man?
I'd help you, but you need
me. Oh, God.
Wow, he just roared too, so look alive, boys. He's got one chance.
Alright.
He's about to be coming up where Dave just ran up.
There's a Jenny over here on the backside of this fence. Alright, yeah, he's right here. Break out, Zella. Yeah.
Hangman. Yeah, I've been. Try and get this gun in the middle of the street.
He has eyes on. Is he looking for you, Dave? What's he doing? I'm scared.
No, he came back to the generator, smacked it. That's it.
Come on, Hangman. Damn, you thick from this profile.
He came back, right? Well, up where we were.
He's here. He's in the building. He's in the middle building. He's definitely got eyes on me. I see him. I see him. You can only run in straight lines. Haha, look at me, loser. I can go to the left. Idiot. You
definitely can.
Rich, get him away.
I'm trying.
Oh, fuck, Rich. Ah, you brought him.
My
right
bad. He stopped chasing me. I don't know what you're going to tell him.
You knew I was working on it. Hang it out.
No worries. Safely. Did somebody do the boiler room, Jen? Was there one in the boiler room?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna go check it out.
There's a gen right here, to my right, in the street.
Oh, you taking somebody,
Carlin? He's right above me in the boiler room. Which...
There's no pallets down there, I think there's like one.
Gotcha. Yeah, I don't see any generators down here.
He's coming towards us.
Here.
Wow. Of course he comes to me.
Yeah, definitely no gens in the basement. Or the boiler room, excuse me.
Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Alright, so here's the dumpster. Alright, I have my bearings again. I wanna go this way.
Oh, you don't go.
He just lost his juice too.
I ran into
good.
Where's the pallet?
There's the hook.
Oh, you guys are deep for me.
Come on. Oh,
that's right. Alright, I'm back on the Jenny I started at the bottom end. About 2/3.
I'm going back to that one as well.
Oh, no. Alright. Bust this out and then go get Zella.
Do it.
He's not coming after me. He did not
He's coming back our way, Ant. Go get safe. He looked like he came pretty far.
He's got high left. He's high.
He's coming. He's on me.
Okay, he's on them.
You got him?
He's on them.
Loser, idiot.
Alright. What's your group? This fucking hook is a setup, man. You can't see shit over here. Pull up, Gilla. Pull up, pull up. Not that good.
Alright, we're playing games.
Good luck, Rich. Thanks for bringing the...
I'm trying. I'm going to play games with him down here because we finished his gen. So he left. He's leaving. He don't want to play anymore.
Good.
Alright, I'm working this other Jenny on the opposite side down here.
He's got orcs. Watch out. Oh, shit.
Are you guys on the street?
We are downstairs in a very bad spot.
Well,
I jumped out of window, bro.
Oh.
Great skill check, Holt. I'm the fucking man.
Hey, oh no, I'm dead.
Wait.
What?
Let me get some.
I'm coming.
Going here. There's a pallet down
there. Oh, you're downstairs? Is there a hook down there?
Yes, downstairs. There's no hook down here, I don't think. But definitely gonna need some hook. It's upstairs.
I'm charging as fast as I can. I hope I get the right one. You broke that, Dave?
I got it.
Hope we're right. Yep, good call, Dave. You got it. Fuck him, loser. Right. Yep. Do something about it, guy. Do something about it.
Loser. I need help, though. I do need help.
You been hooked yet? You're fine.
We got one gen.
You ain't even been hooked yet, eh? You're fine.
Yeah.
No, he went for me. I was right there. I stood here and let him get eyes on me.
Alright, pull up. I got orbs.
There's a Jenny at the bottom. Dave, you know that Jenny we did at the bottom of the street? There's one in the opposite corner. Okay, you found the one I was working?
I'm good.
Tired of producing these fucking orbies.
He left me.
Sorry. About to get an early one just now. There it is. Made up for it.
Hey, guys. Hey, dude.
Patch me. Nope. Get off me. Take the hit.
The last Jenny that's going to pop, there's a door right next to it. More or less.
Don't want you to come to that. At all.
Damn, Dave.
Fuck me in the
Damn, Dave.
Oh,
Minecraft.
What?
Where you dropped from that house.
Oh, I healed. I'm good.
I don't think it's going to help much.
Alright, I'll start you. He's coming.
He is very much here.
He's coming our way. No. Oh, wait, don't. No hit. No hit. No hits to be taken. Scatter. We got to get to the other door, Dave.
The door by...
Zella's going to have the other door open. You saw where it was, Dave? It's if we're on the south side right there, it's on the east wall.
Why don't you guys leave this one? I'm opening this one, Dave. So
I'm at Zella.
The door.
I'm at Zella. Where you at, Dave?
Open.
I'm opening the other one right now.
Is he not at the door?
A third of it's over.
No,
halfway
here.
Done.
I got heartbeat near me and Zella for a moment. Oh, you're hurt, Zella? Come here.
Oh, you brought him back though, Dave.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't bring him anywhere. He wasn't chasing me. Shit.
He is right there.
Maybe that got his attention.
Okay.
You guys good?
Me too.
Missed.
You
fucking missed.
No, he didn't. All right. Well, see ya. Gotta go. Fuck. This heal literally doesn't matter. Ant, you got that door open down there? Cause he. He's gonna be hooked right there.
It's like 70.
Fuck.
75%. It's 75%.
He's not coming for this one, Zella. Let it go. He's lurking in front of Dave.
He's on the other side.
He definitely saw me, but he's not chasing. He might be chasing. I think he's chasing. He's chasing! I'm going for the door. Do it fast. I'm in the doorway. He fucked up. I'm good. I'm out. I pulled him all the way to Zella's door. Making moves, boys. I did what I could.
Go. Zella,
where you go?
Open.
Dave ran a different way. I'm going towards
the door. Dave's good, Zella.
Yeah, we're good, dude. Okay. We're good. Right, at the door.
I'm out of here for sure. Oh, wait. That was no end? Okay, I might be cooked.
Yeah.
Zella, what happened? What are you doing there, Zella?
Alright, is this your last hook? Are you dead?
Not dead, but I don't believe so.
Where are you at? Near the door?
He's going for the same fucking hook or the one
near the dumpster.
Oh, he dropped me. Yeah.
He's behind the dumpster, Ant. The dumpster you started, that Jenny at. He's waiting for you guys to come for him. Yeah, he's using him as bait. Super. Definitely.
crawl?
Is that a crawl toward the door? Make him work for it. Make him work for it, baby. And there he goes. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. You're right there. You're Zelda, you're free. You're free. Run for the door. Door, door, door.
Door, 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 door,
got it.
You can literally not get caught on anything. You got it. You got it. You got it. Just don't stop. Don't stop, Ant. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Dave, get out. Dave. Oh, my God. Dave, you almost fucked around. Dave, you really almost fucked around, my guy. Woo. 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 Oh. Wow, that was intense. Chad, if you're just joining us, we just got big redemption from that first game. Holy to the shit. Wow. That was intense. Huntress whooped on us, but we have redeemed ourselves. Capital W. Take that, Oni. We're feeling good. Dead Wednesdays, back in full effect. Hot diggity dog.
What a time, what a time.
My heart's going. I thought he was going to get Dave there at the end. He fucked around with Zella a little bit, but... Woo! Wow.
Yeah, no, honestly.
Good game.
Just a quick tip. I don't know if you guys know this. If the killer... I do this because I play killer games. I don't let people live. If you pick a survivor up and put him down, it increases that survivor's wiggle process a lot. I think it's
Yeah, Zella's was basically done when he started wiggling again.
Yeah. OD help.
Yeah.
That's right.
Wow. That's me, baby. That was intense.
Life.
Yes.
My heart is going.
Yep.
I'm just putting random flashlight shit on. I don't even know how to use this shit. Whatever. Fuck him.
If it works, it works.
If it works, it works, baby. That was intense. That was a good one. You had his ass the entire game, just looping him around.
Yeah. I thought I was about to get stabbed up. He wasn't even nerve wracking. It was just making it to the door. I didn't want to run past him and Zella because I could have made that one easy, but I was like, I don't want to run past and get no-ended it and call it a day. Like,
freaking no-end.
Yeah, seriously, of course.
Dave, what happened to you on that
Hey, we fucking made it through.
I thought you were with me at the sprint at the end. Like, where did you... How did you end up getting hit?
Me? Dave ran around. You got... Dave, he started... He was chasing both of you guys. Then he started chasing Dave. And then Dave thought he lost. Uh-huh. And Dave didn't lose.
Did you not know where the other door was?
Admittedly, I fucked around there.
No, he didn't know where the other door was.
I was trying to holler for you to follow me. We made it. It's all good. We out.
Yeah,
that was intense. That was really intense. I'm fucking. Whew!
No, so he's gonna be mad. Human.
What, that killer?
Human. He's like, I got no end on. They're definitely not making
And
it
we
out.
Did. All four.
He's like, he probably went back to his fucking game lobby, started meeting his staff. He's like, I should have said that nobody escaped that.
I didn't realize it meant all four of them will shit on you in this game.
Oh, I get it. Because they're already dead and they're on this.
Death is not an escape. One part of death is not an escape. If no one can escape death, but death is not an escape in the first place.
Death is not an escape.
What that means?
Yeah. Negation.
What that means?
Negation. Back to square one.
Where is Anthony? Oh, there you are.
Death.
Honestly, being trapped in a Dead by Daylight limbo?
Super annoying. Fuck you mean? You wake up every night and get caught a bunch of times?
Yeah, I'd pass.
I'd imagine you stop feeling pain at some point. Like, physical pain, you'd probably stop feeling it. I think probably the worst part is probably the first year of starving to death constantly.
That does, in fact, not sound like fun.
Like, you're just there. No, it doesn't sound like fun. You just sit there and starve
over
constantly.
Over and over.
So eventually you probably won't feel that, and then you'll just be completely insane. You'll be like one of the people inside the cages at Arkham Asylum. Yes. Like, just making random noises. Yeah, no. All the time.
Oof. Damn, my screen gets dumb bright when I do that. Let me fucking turn this brightness down. Jeez. Oh, God.
I'd say
Sorry, guys.
Scarecrow, but Scarecrow basically is Freddy Krueger.
Negatively impact anything I was doing. Okay.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Like down to the fucking claw hand.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, I'll hand your claw.
Oh, give us Batman. Make us a bunch of a bunch of petty villains.
Petty villains. I'll show you petty villains.
Oops, someone spilled a little bit of something on me.
Let's go, Zella. Welcome to Prestige Land. Somebody spilled ketchup all over his shirt.
Hey,
Zella, you should clean that up.
It's barbecue sauce.
So I'm sitting there, barbecue sauce on my titties. All right, boys, I'm gonna go grab myself a little agua and a potty break, and I'll be right back. Ready? Sure, check out this new freaking BRB graphic. Hey, courtesy of the Sparrow. Thanks, dog. BRB, boys.
Hey.
Big.
Watch, it's about to start. Oh, look at that guy.
Oh, oh dude. I lose my perks, too? Salt.
Our cult.
Whoa. How do I get perks again? Oh, level?
Yeah, you lose everything. You lose everything.
Yeah.
But if I ball out on the web, though.
Then you'll get stuff back, for sure. You'll get a ton of stuff back.
For sure.
Do they give you different, offerings and stuff as you prestige? Like, I've never seen hope.
Everything's available. Everything's available from the start. It's just random. And certain perks you're not going to see. You're going to seem like you don't see them because either you play other characters and you get their shared perks, or you level up different perks and you get the higher tiers of those perks and it'll be a different color, so it'll look like a different person. You probably had it. If I'm thinking of the hope that you're talking about, that sounds like a fairly common perk. I don't think you get any Claudette perks for leveling up the teaching. I'm about to proceed again, actually.
Yep.
Jean Romero.
Jean Romero.
What is this place? What is this? Surprise! And we're back.
It's your final resting
place. It's your final resting place! Hey, yep.
Oh, why button?
Freaking why your button. Don't threaten me. So I got this beverage from a little place called Sloop Brewing. You might have heard of them. Pretty legit.
I live closer
to that. Live closer than you, I'll bet.
Wait, unless I'm thinking
the one I'm thinking of is right in the iPark Plaza next to Jay. So I could walk there.
No shit.
Could literally walk there. And this is Mosaic Bomb. This one's pretty intense. I don't know if I checked it off of my beer list yet. Let me look into it. It's a nice bright orange can. You like this one?
They get the sloop juice a lot.
Yeah, you like that, Dave? That one's for you, buddy.
Oh, shit, sorry. I have it.
I know. I got you. It's all good. It's all good. Oh, shit.
Let me see.
The Mosaic Bomb. Nice bright orange can. It's let's see. I'll read you the untapped profile on it. Sorry, hold on. I'm unlocking new badges.
Tab, I see.
Let's see. Where are you at? Mosaic Bomb. It doesn't say anything. Oh, here we go. A hazy golden unfiltered IPA with an XXL dose of 2 dry hop additions. This DDH Mosaic Bomb tastes like dank tangerines and clementines. A blast of favor.
Oh, and man. I like my tangerine.
Hop bite will rock your
dank
palate out of this world. Bam! The dankest of tangerines, dude.
If I had an adjective, that I'd like to refer to my
it's
tangerine,
dank.
It would be
a
dank.
Good choice. I'm up to 310 different beers. Excellent.
Yo, man, which strain tangerine you got?
Which strain tangerine? Come again?
No, which strain of tangerine?
The dankest, dude. Don't question my freaking tangerine. Yo, I got that halos? Ill orange Dankmeister Flex. What is that? I feel like that's gonna be the name of something, right?
Dankmeister Flex.
Jenny, gang, Zella behind you. Zella.
Enter the realm.
The real, real. The greatest fashion chain around.
What's that?
Some garbage fucking ad I kept seeing while I was watching Lost. The real, real. It's the most awkward commercial I've ever seen.
Did you finish
Lost? Yes. I definitely enjoyed watching it. Yeah, we're about to have company here, boys. Yeah, we'll come back to that. Definitely occupying my brain on a full topic leads to some poor gameplay.
I'm gonna get some generators on the camera room.
He's in that new, like, shackish looking thing.
Whoever's running towards that building, that's the basement.
Oh, he looks like fucking Jason.
And
oh,
yeah.
I tried to dip behind him.
Melee club in a fucking head.
He's chasing me. Sorry, man, I'm heading back to the Jenny we started at. I'm sorry.
That'd be nutty. I feel like he's gonna have sex killer music.
He has to. He's got that shh-shh-shh-ha-ha-ha-ka-ka-ka. Oh my god, he whiffed me.
Yeah.
Fuck. Did I dip out of here fast enough? I don't think I dipped out of here fast enough.
Just a shame the guy who's holding
the right. He's a freaking cock nozzle.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my blood's all over the floor right here. Oh, come on, dissipate, bro. Can he shock you while you're in a locker? He totally can, right? Shock you while you're in a locker.
I don't know.
He's right behind me.
The generator.
Find out.
I'm watching him run away.
Alright, I'm gonna pull this apart.
He's lurking pretty hard on that corner. He first tried to jump us in. Alright, I'm making a move. I'm trying to get the hell out of here.
That's good to hear.
Don't kick the vault. Alright.
Of that aftermarket upgrade.
Yeah. No, there's actually a perk called installment part. It's like a little cog. You put it on the generator. Did you see it? Yeah, it boosts up.
You got like two chances to get.
All right, I'm gonna try and see if there's one in the
that little cold air intake.
House at the back. Yeah, there's one.
Oh shit, he's coming right for me. Fuck.
I see you, Dave.
I feel like I heard you. I'm in the house at the back. Who got eyes?
I'm chasing the doctor right now.
You're the doctor now.
I got heartbeat though.
He's looking right at me and he's coming at me.
Yeah, he just hit my
Shocky boy.
Whoa.
Nova blast, look alive.
Wow.
Hey Zella. That's me.
Who's in front of me?
It's the cultist.
Got a different haircut.
Yeah, I shaved my head, remember? There's one at the bottom of this place next to the shrine over here. You on me, Zella? Oh, wait, I'm cut.
Yep.
Hold up, can you rub me? I didn't notice I was cut.
How do I get this?
You gotta get more static stuff on you and then snap out of it.
Yeah,
you can't actually break out just yet.
Are you guys near where
we're back on the side of the map that we started at.
I'm back on the first Jenny.
I'm going down right now. Or not.
How do I have heartbeat?
Craziest
what?
Time recovery, bro. He recovered so fast.
Damn backwards skill checks. Nice try, loser.
Fuck.
I hope, but I'm a little.
Oh, you're all the way over there? Damn. Carry you, dumbass. Alright, Zell, let's bust this out, then we'll make moves. Oh, backwards! I'm sorry. No, he's on us. He's coming our way. He's coming our way hard. He's on us hard.
Now he's coming your way.
My way?
No, their way.
God, no! God damn it!
Zella, you going for save? Zella, it's got to be you.
Yeah.
He's still actually on you guys?
Yeah, he's down here. He's looking for Dave. I'm doubling back toward the Jenny. You were working, Dave.
He's not looking for me. He's on me.
Oh shit, I gotta snap out of it.
Right here, patch up right here.
Damn, Dave, why are you looping back this way?
Patch up right here, patch up right here.
I think I gotta snap out of it.
Yeah.
No! No, how? How did he hit me?
I'm gonna make
make it.
Oh my god.
He's not gonna come along.
No! Sorry, I'm freaking Dave recover, because he started chasing me while I was trying to snap out of it.
Dave, move first, move first. I can't get hit right there.
Alright, I'm good, I snapped out of it.
He's I went towards them.
Stop chasing me. I'm gonna try and snap out again.
Probably come back to me.
They'll, Dave, keep calling
yeah,
towards that
back to
on
me.
Your left,
Rock. Toolbox right here.
Oh, no,
I have snapped
out.
I can come help now.
I lost you.
I'm back where we were.
Oh.
Right, he's back where we were.
What's the word, Dave?
He's on that hook that he thought he was going to. He's coming towards where Ricky was. Ricky, where you was running along the wall.
Right, I'm about to have his attention.
That I couldn't run through. I'm gonna get dropped.
Aw, oh, shit.
He's probably gonna go for the hook that I called out first. No.
Oh, Rich, you shouldn't have done that.
Run.
That is not the hook.
No, he's going basement. He's trying to go basement.
We need a hospital.
He's going basement.
We need a hospital opposite side of the map. Hospital, man, come on. I see you, Dave. I'm on your left.
I'm gonna finish this gen, and then I'm gonna get to him. I'm gonna do them both. He's coming my way.
Oh shit. You sure? The Dave just screamed his ass off.
Yeah.
Nope, he's definitely coming my way. He's literally on me. Someone else gotta go, Dave.
Oh, here. Oh, fuck.
God
damn it.
Oh my god, he shocked me so I couldn't hit the fucking pallet. I forgot he could do that shit. I might have slipped him. I slipped him. Not sure where he went.
That's bad.
I've lost eyes.
Very bad.
Probably coming to me.
No. Probably coming back here. He's here.
Patching myself.
Just getting out of here and away as far as you can.
Damn.
Go Zella, go Zella. Run back, run back. Oh, fuck. He blocked. Run far, little
okay.
man.
Okay, it's getting ugly over there.
Basement. You're gonna have to come right now.
Yeah, I'm patching and then I'm coming.
Now let's crawl to the pallet around the other side of the building and the door. Somebody get over here now.
I got a patcher. I'm just gonna go down with you.
Damn.
Alright, I'm patched. I'm coming.
Struggle.
They snapped out of it.
You recovering, Zella? Oh, he found you.
He's picking him up. He's gonna go star once he has to. Don't you just gotta wait it out. I just
fuck him.
I'm gonna struggle my asshole for a while unless you get some. Alright. He's already putting Zella on the hook right now. Jump over him when he comes down. Struggling. Struggling.
Get behind me, boys! Back door. I don't have eyes yet. There he is. He's chasing Zella. I talk shit! He fell for it! He took the bait! I'm getting as far away as I can! No! Ant, I'm sorry, I didn't know you were there! Zella, recover! Annie's looking for you, bro!
The rap of me, I'm dead.
I'm coming, Zella!
Damn, I'm about to get another. Alright, got Jenny.
Once you're up, Zella, you gotta just bop. Go, go, go. Break out.
Did he pick someone
I picked Zella up. Zella's up.
Gotcha.
I tried to talk shit in. He didn't want to play.
I'm dead.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Fuck him! Oh, break out, guys! Break out!
Take the heat off him because,
I'm not! That's why I'm on him! Go heal, boys! Go! Go! I have his attention! I got his attention! Oh! Fuck! Oh! 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 I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm not alive anymore! He boxed me into a corner. Ha ha! Ha ha! I got him stuck on a vault. He's gonna be pissed. He's going to camp the fuck out of me. Let it be known. Hey, Sauce, what's good, buddy? Not sure about a color yet. I'm thinking maybe Mohawk when it grows back long enough. That's what I think I'm gonna fuck around with. Yeah, he's looking me right here out the middle. Okay, there it is.
I have an eye on it.
Whew! Did that buy everyone enough time to get patched?
I'm gonna take a backseat, boys. I gotta take a backseat now.
Well, don't let my pulling him off go in vain.
Oh, oh, he found me, he found me. Come for me, boys. Oh, fuck
back
me!
Back somebody's gotta
you
go gotta,
you're working
don't
it?
Don't waste time.
That's you in the corner.
I'm working, I have to. I'm on my way.
Davey's still on you hard?
Cole, he's cutting you off. Davey's cutting you off.
No, he is.
Yeah.
Zay, you wanna just run me right here? Let's do this and let's get this Jenny in the corner.
No. Shit. I mean, I didn't know you were there. Fuck.
Damn, Dave.
Are you cut down?
No, I'm good.
Come on, you got me. Thank you, sir. I'm gonna try and finish this gen down here.
Oh,
it's all the way reset. That sucks. I'm gonna try it anyway. Fuck. Great skill check on the man.
No! I hit it!
Probably gonna have to let you hang for a minute, Dave.
This first?
This is a struggle, right?
This is probably a struggle, yeah.
I wanted to come through.
Alright, I'm gonna...
Fuck, that might be my day.
Alright, I'm going, Dave. Keep working, Sella.
Go. Oh, okay.
Oh, he's out in the middle.
Come on, bitch.
Ant! Damn, bro, get away from Dave.
Not near Dave.
Kinda are. There, no, he's not. He's killing. He's cutting Ant right in the middle of the map. I'm literally watching it happen. Hey, Dave.
Hey.
Break out, Dave.
Yeah.
Fuck you, guy.
Oh, fucking fake talent. That's my day, y'all. Oh.
Ant needs help, yo.
Oh, pallet.
I can't heal myself.
Get to the pallet.
Fuck him.
Wait a minute.
He's gonna chase me. He does not like me. He's gonna chase. He's coming back.
No!
Damn, I tried to recover you.
Damn, bro.
Yeah. Right no, my flashlight's out of juice!
Fuck, jeez. Oh,
fuck.
Oh my god!
You were supposed to try to put the pallet
down
when he came back.
I tried my dangest.
Just so you know.
Oh, and Zella, that's ripped for you, right?
Yep.
I can't cut him off if I tried.
Where's the camera clock? If you could join the camera. Woo!
Yeah. It's hatch time. All the Jennies are reset. I think he's coming for me.
Not mine.
Are they?
Not mine.
Yeah.
He's a bitch! Fuck! Damn it.
Finish that.
Shit. I tried to hit this vault. He's coming for you, Dave. He's looking. I feel like he... he knows exactly where you're at now. I'm recovering, but damn.
Yep.
Move out of this corner.
A red mohawk? I did like the red. I had fun with the red. It seems like the blonde was the consensus for the favorite.
You know he's gonna shock you, right?
Damn. Alright, here we go. Guess I gotta start crawling. Where are you, Hatch?
It's on the map now.
It's Hatch Clock.
It was already Hatch O'Clock. You needed to not get caught.
Oh, no, I know.
It went south fast. Once he had them both in the basement, our backs were against the wall.
Come on. I'm almost there. No!
I'm almost there.
Dude, I was like a sliver left. Fuck.
Yeah, it's like some hurt going to let know exactly where you're at.
I got time to crawl. You motherfucker. Came right for me. Bullshit. No way is he let my ass get out of here. fuck you. Get stuck in the corner. Come on. Big wiggles. Big wiggles. Big wiggles! fruit salad, yummy, yummy! Fuck. That's rip for me, boys.
Damn. All right, next game we gotta spend time away from each other.
Fuck. Yeah. Dude, I kept trying to just peel him off you, and it just wasn't working.
A lot. We're just making smack up the team. We need to be working.
Yeah. Big wiggles.
Yeah, goddamn wiggles.
Those impressive wiggles, Dave. I'm proud of you.
Yikes.
Yeah, that would hurt. That would hurt. Yeah, that would. I'm still at rank 10. I ranked up from that. How the hell?
Did someone
nah,
have?
Nah, he got me.
Okay.
I got to a 10 from that game. That's sick.
Hey, if you're just tuning in, we are getting our ass.
Don't say that. Don't say that now. Well, it's every other game we do.
Daylight. It's every other once you find a pattern. It's not really a pattern yet, so as of now, we're getting our ass.
We got walloped the first game, full escape the second game, and then we got walloped.
Then we won.
So, in theory, this next game, if we run the gauntlet, like, we're in. Every other game.
Then it's not what I'm describing.
Otherwise, the pattern right now is whack and bullshit, and I'm a liar. Fair enough. I'll shut the fuck up. Go ahead and do your thing.
Ass is kicked. In the Dead by Daylight. Them Dead Wed Days. Hope you are enjoying our pain, because it's enjoyable.
More like Wed Dead Days.
Almost palpable.
Alright. Shut up.
Dead Days?
No. Dead days, Wed. Yeah. Wait. Day Wed Dead Ways. Help. Sorry. I can already feel the gears grinding to a halt. Oh, hold on. I gotta throw a new archive challenge. Escape three trials. Easy enough. I'm gonna do one every other game, so. Right, ready now. Dave, I'm not shitting in the grass, okay? I shit in the toilet where fucking human beings shit, okay?
Okay, I didn't ask.
Your asshole said, look who's shitting in the tall grass.
What? Oh,
yeah,
get it?
Loser.
No, I didn't hear Ash say that.
You know what I find hilarious? There's that freaking, I keep seeing an ad for, it's like a money manager kind of thing, but it like keeps track of like your subscriptions, and it's like, oh, look, you're subscribed to this, 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 and this, and like, there's 20 bucks here, 10 bucks there. And one guy in one of the ads is like, I had 2 Netflix subscriptions? Like, how fucking stupid are you? You don't know you're subscribed to Netflix twice? Are you fucking dumb?
Rich.
Go ahead.
Rich.
Yes?
Rich.
I'm ready.
If you need that app, you're probably subscribed.
See, that's ridiculous. Why? Could anyone really be? I mean, unless you have like, you know, a kid who's using your card or something.
Rich.
Oh my god.
4 years.
Huh. 4 years. What?
Yeah.
Yikes.
Yeah.
I think. All right. I understand.
A lot of yes.
Damn. I just think it's stupid.
Rich.
Yes,
Rich,
I hear you.
A mom tried to get back $16,000 from Apple because her kid spent
on
that much
freaking,
on Sonic game for
was
a
it
phone.
Sonic? I thought it was Fortnite.
I thought it was Fortnite, but then it was Sonic.
It was Sonic?
It was
wow.
Sonic. It was microtransactions from the Sonic game. Yeah, I think it was Sonic Rush or something like that. So, like... Yeah. Huh.
Yeah. It's actually hilarious. I what a goon. Don't agree with their opinions on a lot of things, but someone on my Facebook just sent they ordered a freaking like book on economics off of Amazon and are having it delivered to AOC's PO box. Like, you that salty, bro?
How about this?
That's funny.
Since we're talking about what happened to social media. How about Lil Uzi Vert and his 24 million?
I just saw that. Literally just saw that. Someone sent it to me.
Put on his forehead.
Is it literally a diamond in his like skull? Mm-hmm. Or like? is in the skin of his head?
I
like,
I just looked at pictures.
I feel like that's gotta hurt. Like,
nah, it's huge, bro. It's not like a little tiny like hip piercing. It's like a whole implant, like a third eye, but it's
what
a diamond.
The hell?
This shit look like a ruby.
Like, are you okay? I feel like it's gotta hurt.
Like, it's big.
Yeah,
somebody punch him in the fucking forehead and see how that feels.
Like, look at the size of him.
Oh, is it gigantic? I don't even want to entertain this. I don't even want to entertain this and look it up. Take a screenshot and send it to me. I refuse to look it up. I don't want to entertain it.
Yeah, I don't want that to be
yeah.
Look. What's that movie?
Doesn't even look good.
That Thanos was trying to
put Vision. He looks like Vision. Oh my god. I can picture it. That's hilarious. Wow, Thanos is going to come rip it out of his freaking dome. Look, man, you don't have to rob a bank. You just have to rob Lil Uzi Vert's skull.
Exactly. That's exactly the meme I saw. It's like me when I see Lil Uzi Vert and it was Thanos grabbing
That's hilarious. Wow, what would possess somebody to do that? Is that a $24 million publicity stunt? Like, that's in your head, bro. Wow.
If he wants it.
Yeah, I guess so. Hey, man, to each their own. Whatever, it ain't hurting me. So it's none of my business, I guess. That's fair.
Let's say you seen the people in Apocalypto. They're out here rocking, like, you
totally
know,
fair.
The 2-inch diameter bamboo stick through their ear. They're just doing it just because.
No, yeah.
No money.
Ouch.
Imagine accidentally walking.
I don't know. I just felt like doing it. Literally just felt like it.
You just felt like saying I'm toxic?
Well, yeah, and I'm gonna go do it to Dave's too.
Hey, do it.
There you go, Dave. Have some toxic in the chat.
My father's giving me a call.
Father!
The hell of a ringtone.
And I'm gonna try the thing again.
That is off.
I don't think it's gonna work, but there you go.
It doesn't work for him. I told you, that didn't work for people who are where we are.
It did for Dave. Dave did it to me once, and it worked. Super did it to me. Oh, his father just said something really funny. I bet you. I bet you he just said something hilarious. All right, predictions for this game? Who are we thinking killer? All right, Ant. You get 3 picks. In order... You got a first pick, second pick, third pick. If your first pick is right, I got 50 bits for you. Second pick, you get 25, and third pick will be 10. Go ahead.
Okay.
Yep.
Legion.
He's cooking. The gears are turning. Oh, boy. It's getting exciting. What are we thinking? What are we feeling?
Legion.
Yep. Hi. Interesting.
I don't know.
Light. Okay. All right. Yeah. I think those are solid choices. All right. They're up there. Good thinking. Heavy hitters.
I'll take my bits in the future if I do earn them.
You don't want them now?
I did not want them now. Can
I guess.
Them
you'll have
later?
To remind me.
Looking for a match. Looking for a match.
All night. Good. Oh yeah! I just had to threaten him. Just had to threaten it a little. Love to see it. Love to see it.
Then by daylight, be like, oh, they realize.
Let me hold on and put them in a game. Oh, I didn't put out any items. What
now? Fuck. I need to get nice with the flashlight. We need to just do flashlights.
Go into a private game and just sit there with flashlights around. Dude, they burn out so fast.
I
want
to go into a private game after this, Joe, so I can see where you need to aim. Because I think I would be better once I know exactly where you're supposed to aim. Like, I don't know if you're supposed to just aim at the
you
gotta
point it right at their face, I feel like.
Dead on the center of their face. Yeah, like, on their face, but, like, there's no, like... specific indicator, but like you know how some games are like finicky with like hitboxes and shit like that. So like, yeah. I just know people. Somebody's got it down packed.
Yeah, a bunch of them do.
I have it down packed.
I feel like a bunch of kids have it down.
I want to be the guy.
I just look away as fast as I freaking can. Like, Yeah. You don't even have to go totally backwards. You just cock your head to a slight angle and you're chilling.
Yeah. I say backwards, but really it's like probably like 75 degrees away from them.
Makes sense. Alright, alright, here we go. Yeah. I'm ready. Spit it. My mother told me someday I would buy galley with good oars.
Is that copyright?
It's a middle-aged Viking hymn.
You can't sing songs?
I don't think so.
You can.
I'm pretty... I don't think it was written for the show. I'm pretty sure it's an old freaking... Yeah, I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Nah, it's based on a freaking borderline sea shanty. Stand up on the prow, noble bark I steer, steady course to the haven, many foemen.
And the hype don't get fight. The fight. The hypes don't get.
The hypes don't get fight, dude. I'll hype your fight right now. I'll literally fight your hype so far. You don't even know.
Way later in the show. I don't think you do.
Oh yeah, it's already happening.
Actually, you probably could hype.
Well, yeah, literally.
You gassed me up while I was wiggling. You gassed me up.
All right, dude, I got you. I'll be your hype man this game. I'll just start hooting and hollering. I'm right behind you. Back to back. Back to back with the greatest back and all the back attacks. Yeah! Throw. Immediately throws the game. All right, here we go.
Somebody's
a bitch over to the right.
Your front left. It's your front left.
Oh, look, it's Legion. It's like, bitch, you guessed it. No 50 cents for you, guy. Sorry, you say bits, it sounds cooler.
Face,
oh, really?
Face.
Unfortunate. Oh,
yeah.
Unfortunate, more ways than one.
How many
bits
are you getting?
Hypo! Dude, your skill checks are so great right now. Oh my god, you're killing this generator, dude. You're absolutely killing this generator. Go ahead, get it. Bang!
Right, bro? You got
it. Yeah, it's the best room, bitch. Did somebody say Jenny Gang? Yeah! Yeah!
I don't even feel confident anymore.
Occupied Zella, break out. Nope, he's coming. We got company coming. No, we have company coming. I'm telling you for a fact we have company coming. They're staring right at us. There he is. You see his ass? See his bitch ass staring right there?
My bad, Jelly.
He's gonna uppercut me, oh god! I shouldn't have taunted him. Yeah, he just sat there and stared at me. I watched him do it. I let it happen, guys. I'm sorry. He literally peeked his head. Zella, break out. He can one-shot you. No, I'm behind everything. I'm at like the top of the map.
Oh, he took you away from the map.
At the top of the map. He's kicking the gen right here. It's like behind me to the left. Or I guess it's more or less at my left.
I see you. I see everything. My bad. I should notify you. I see everything.
I got everything on camera. Ant's camera sees everything.
Everything on camera.
Everything. Jane Romero. Thick mister. Coming in hot. Oh, dude. You just did the greatest freaking hook pull. What are you doing? Ant? He's coming. No, you didn't, bro. Now he's here now. You were just wasting mad time.
I had to hit you with the rooker. It's gonna give you.
No, it's not. It's gonna get me fucked.
Come here.
Get away from me. Don't fucking rub me. I don't know you.
Come here. Let me rub you, bro. I'm just trying to hover my hands over your body.
Hey, it almost looks like you're actually making contact this time.
Over your body.
Oh my god. I thought we were fucked. I thought that was it. I thought it was happening. Come back. He's about to be here. He's right there. You see that? You're committing to this? He's right there. Run.
What do you mean you're stuck? Oh,
he's holding on both of us.
He's holding on Cult too.
I'm just getting as far as I possibly can.
Oh my god.
How long does that last?
Do I look like I'm crouched?
I don't know, Zell. I'm breaking out. Zell, none of us stayed there to watch you, bro. We literally had to pop. Fuck you mean? How do I look? Love you, bro, but I'm gone.
That was great.
I don't give a fuck.
Don't fucking care about no fucking hook.
Oh god, he's sliding.
Wow. I don't give a fuck about a hook and he gets down. Good.
The Honen.
Did you forget about that?
It's the Honen. I didn't forget about it. I just thought I had time. Hook me up, fam.
Oh, we're like so close to each other.
Yeah, he's going to Zella. Double send. He sees call.
It's cute that you think I give a fuck.
He's Dave, my bad. He's Dave. He sees call.
Dave, you gotta do it now. I ain't gonna last long. Woo! Oh, he broke out.
He's not on either of us now. He's not on. He's guarding me. All right, Rich. I might need a hit.
Dave, can you get Zella? Oh my god, it's happening. Dave, where the fuck dude?
Oh shit. Watch pick this hit
or something. He doesn't even know, he just knows he doesn't want to get cut. Oh man.
That's all you need. I understand. Ready too. I just seen it last time.
Take it or something.
Oh, he clotheslined.
Yeah. Ghostface doesn't fuck around. When he hits you with a heavy hit, man.
He did not come in.
And I was on my way there.
He went away from me. There's one door to this fucking building. I don't like this building. Who's just running by me about to be around?
Fuck him.
Call, turn around. Let me get these heals,
bro. Give a fuck, Ghostface. You don't expect somebody to wild out like this. You don't expect this. You don't expect nothing. You a bitch. You little bitch ass.
No, you at, bro.
Little bitch boy. Dave, he's looking right at us, so like, don't follow me.
Where be gen?
I think it's by the stack behind it. There's two gens that I can see pretty close to each other.
Bitch ass ghost face, fuck you mean? How are you still staring at me? I literally just went like in mad weird directions. There you are.
You are.
Yeah, it's about to happen. Oh god. Oh god, I got nothing to get behind. Oh my god, no palace, no nothing.
Yeah. It's happening again. This time I'm successful. Yeah. And I'm running.
I'm bitch, not this time. I got more than halfway.
Tell me you got it.
I'm wiggling as best I can. Yeah. I'm out. Yeah. Fuck you, Ghostface. He just kind of stood there angrily for a minute. That was definitely longer than he was stunned for.
Oh my
He's coming
god.
Up your way. He's following the way you ran it.
Okay. He wants me more than he wants anybody.
I see somebody in this corner. Who's in this rubble here? Hey.
We're in parallel with somebody.
You first.
I'm dead.
You got that shit on?
Oh, he's not coming my way. Yeah, he's not coming for me. He's going to Zella. Zella, you're in struggle, right?
Yeah, I feel like that's Ripzella.
Yeah.
Is that Ripzella?
And there's
is
a struggle right back here. Yeah, struggle.
You are already struggling, or you're about
it's
to be struggling?
Struggle or you were in
already too.
I think he's going into struggle. Yeah, he's going in
10-4, good buddy.
Tap that shit. Don't fuck up.
I'm going right for him.
I'm doing this totem. I'm gonna get his attention over here.
Think I give a fuck, Ghostface? Think I'm scared about a mask? You ain't
Dave,
even
what
a real
doing,
killer.
My man? You doing some generators, my Davy Jones?
Dave, is your mic muted, my guy?
I need help.
He's like in between me and you, Zella. I really want to do it, but
Triple fucking send it.
Oh my goodness!
Triple fucking send it. I'm going. Dave, let's go, bro. We need to.
Idiot! Oh my god, that felt so good! Haha! You fucking bitch! You fucking bitch! And now I'm getting cut down. I deserve this. I deserve this. I deserve this.
And I'm going to save Rich.
He popped off of me. He's coming back. He's gotta be coming back.
Oh no.
Oh my god. I just juked him so hard at that door. That felt great.
I see you, Romero.
Jane Romero.
I think he sees us somehow.
Oh,
oh
my god,
what's up?
Surprise, motherfucker! Like, there he is. Oh, hey.
The music just started.
Yeah, he does
fuck?
That. I'm kind of back where I patched you up.
He went towards Romero.
Alright, I'm going back to where you patched me up. I see you. Stop, turn around.
And we
around,
have to
around.
Work.
Dave, I'm hella behind you, but I can see you if you can stop.
I know, but I need these patches.
You're by the shack. I see you.
We have to make progress. We're not making any progress. I saw that. Yeah, I saw that.
Are you cut?
He's pretty deep. We need to make moves, though. We're not making any progress. We're literally just surviving.
Somebody going to die.
Yeah, somebody's gonna have to. He's gonna just semi camp. Yeah, so someone's gotta take one for the team. Yeah, we gotta make some progress. There goes Zella. Can't do anything to help him. He's way too deep. I'm sorry, I was fucking looking at Zella.
Damn. Dude, don't come popping.
Okay, maybe he didn't take me to the motherfucking basement.
He's cut. Yeah, he's trying to hook him near us. Oh, you see that? Fuck.
Damn.
Sorry, I was literally just looking at him. I don't know what my problem was. Alright, I'm going for this Jenny back at the top. I don't know. Probably Dave. Oh, man. So much for that hype plan.
Word. The hype is dead.
Oh, my God. Dave, he chased you right here to me.
He's coming, Dave.
Dave, he's staring right at you. Dave. Oh, no. I don't know if Dave can hear. Dave, get away from here. Oh, you fucked me, Dave.
Fuck this generator up, too.
Oh, fuck. I might have fucked up, Ant. I don't know. I was trapped between him and Dave.
Taking you?
Oh, there's not even a hook right here? Fuck, I thought there was.
Oh.
Which way is he going? Oh, he's going toward the back of the house. He ain't coming this way. He is coming this way! Oh no, he was right there though.
So I like the conversation with my father about something that should have been a, yeah, I'm not interested, thanks.
I regret nothing.
Make moves, don't go
back on me. I'm sorry guys, I fucked around. I waved at him. I don't even know about. I don't know if I've even been hooked, to be honest with you. Okay, I have been hooked. This is my struggle. Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, great.
Yeah. Poof. It's, about to be hatch o'clock.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. He's lurking. He was off to my left last I saw. I did lose eyes.
Yeah,
all right, rip.
And was right behind me.
I'm letting myself go. Dave, start looking.
I let myself go.
He can't see the hatch yet. The time he has is while you're dying. Huh. Fucker, bitch.
It's gonna be close.
You didn't wiggle. No way. You did! Oh my god. You're a beast.
Wait, so is the hatch not
there? You can see it still.
Oh, fuck.
It's visible. It ain't open, but you can see it.
He 100% just found me.
He just found you?
Shit, fuck, titties!
Shit, fuck, titties. Excellent. I, too. Shit, fuck, titties? Hello? How does that language work? Oh, that's Rip Dave. All right. It's up to you, Ant. Make it out. Make it out. Make out with me? What? Sorry. Hold on. Oh my god. No fucking way. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be literally shitting on my forehead. Like, what? How?
Thank you.
That literally only happens to you. Fuck yourself. Yeah. It fucking opened right in front of him. Literally opened right in front of him.
Good job.
Every time this kid gets it to literally open right in front of him. What a goon.
Time for a little, little enhancement to this, Coca-Cola.
It's just gonna make our play sloppy, Dave.
at this point, my play is already
Dave
sloppy.
Might hit us with a Rock
Lee. Oh, the Rock Lee? The drunken fist? Right? What would it? It would be the drunken gen. How would that? What do we call that?
Honestly, it's oddly been helping my.
Excellent. Yeah, that's drunk. Just because you don't like want to snap and kill everything. That's why it helps Dark Souls. what happened in the last game? The last game was the Doctor Wipeout? Yeah, it was, wasn't it? Alright, so,
yeah.
Is this El City, boys?
Not for it.
No, it's still pretty much El City.
I mean, I didn't take it out.
Yeah, one got out, I guess, since that's a W.
I got chased.
Lowercase W. How would I lowercase W look? See, it's just a little one. Huff. Wow. Anyway, if you're just joining us, it's getting whooped out night here at Dead Wednesdays. Jesus.
Yeah, seriously.
Getting whooped out night. For real.
Just L's across the board. At least we're getting games.
I don't even want to be a part
the hardest night of L's was when we literally couldn't find a game. I would rather at least get smacked the fuck up than sit in the lobby for 8 years. At least we're playing.
Because nothing.
I'm still having fun, and that's what really matters. Isn't that right? I hand this over to you, Billy.
Guitar.
Well
guitar,
said, sir. Guitar. Thank you. I don't know. He said guitar. I don't know. The guy Billy? Standing next to me that wanted to give an interview to the chat. He's gone now. He didn't even talk. He just did a weird little like smirk. You remember that video? The guy that did the fucking. He was drinking the orange juice and then he would just smile. And there was like 30 of those and just going around for some reason. Ooh. What was the point of that?
I don't know who.
You don't know those videos?
No.
I don't
it was
either.
Like a fucking meme that went around for a while. It was just this. It was like this heavier set Spanish-looking guy, and he literally would just he would drink like half a cup of OJ, and then he would put the cup down and he would stare directly at the. I'll just send it to you.
Yeah, I don't even know what a Spanish guy.
Never seen one before in my life. He's Costa Rican.
No, I can say I know what a Spanish guy is. Boom, destroyed, fried.
I was supposed to get a new headset, boom mic in the mail today, and the world decided that wasn't
going to happen. Where's the one of him drinking the OJ? Oh, this is like a bunch here. Twelve years ago, it's got 7 million views. Oh, there's the OJ. There it is.
Oh,
I see you. And that was great. That was so stupid. Why was this a thing? Oh man, I love the internet.
Ooh, my screen protector.
Unfortunate.
Shit.
Sounds like it's doobie doop o'clock, my guy.
No, screen protector.
Oh,
okay.
You get him in pack.
Oh shit.
Yeah, no, I've never seen this today in my life.
I can't believe it. I can't believe it's not butter. Damn, I still have to escape three tries.
Weird when I see something like that.
Hold up, you gotta watch it. I gotta watch your stream while you watch it. Okay. And I got mad channel points.
Gonna me or dude?
Put something on that I can spend my channel points on,
bro. Listen, they will be coming soon, and you'll appreciate it.
In memory of the Athen, I love it. Ants, nasty, salty boys. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like any part of that. What the hell did I name my stream? I don't even know.
I don't.
Oh my god, that's dirty.
No idea what my title is. Oh, I'm Fart Nuggets. That's right.
That sounds like a gentlewoman's club.
Nasty. What was it? Nasty, salty boys.
But like, it's a very specific one. But like, it sounds like it would still get a lot of attention.
Hey. I like that notification sound. Go ahead, Dave.
You got my
yours?
Up?
Okay, hold on. Let me get there. All right, I'm watching. I'm ready.
You got it?
I want pineapples.
Keep
I
in mind, I'm a little
pineapples.
Behind. Oh, yeah, Dave! Thanks, Major. You were laughing. You laughed, and it was like fucking 4 or 5 seconds later. I saw you just look at the camera, and I was like, oh, he's going to do it. I was like, he's definitely going to do it. Saw it coming from my way. Ready, Dave? Ready, Dave? I got you one. I got you. Ready, ready, ready? Are you ready? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hold on. Let me cook it. Let me cook it up. Let me cook it up. Let me cook it up. Ah, there you go.
Oh fuck, I think you
Ah, you broke it?
God damn it.
I will gladly redo it. Let me wind up. Let me charge up. Hold on.
Okay, there you go. There you go.
Excellent.
you did it too quick.
I didn't hold it long enough.
It's got to be a little bit more gradual. It's a very slow transition from the blank face.
I think I also cocked my face the wrong way, so like my cheek actually didn't go up as far as it looked like it was probably supposed to. I'm out of practice. I'm sorry, guys. I haven't done the hey girl face in a while.
Hey girl.
Yeah, it's been a while since any of us have been in public.
I'm still working. I've been in public this whole fucking time.
No, I am too, though. I can't say that.
I'm just glad it's not the freaking...
Who goes to a fucking...
Over the summer was ridiculous.
Escape room. In a pandemic.
What happened?
Ooh.
Come again?
What were you saying, Dave?
Oh, I said, who the fuck goes to an escape room?
I would love to go to an escape room right now. And by escape room, I mean escape this fucking planet.
People just decided pandemic doesn't matter. We're gonna do what we're gonna do. Fuck whatever your rules are.
I mean, an escape room would be better. I've done.
But we're gonna complain about it later.
Hey, Rich, as someone that works at an escape room during a pandemic.
Yeah, I mean, sure. I'm not going right now. It's a fucking pandemic.
Good.
I don't want to be in a boxed in fucking tight room with however many people. Like, literally eat my shit. What?
Look, we are.
I want to go bowling real bad.
Venue open, still open in our mall.
You gotta watch the show, Alice and Borderlands.
Oh, Alice, you're Borderlands. Got
him. Kind. Good show. Fun stuff.
Sorry, the word Borderlands upsets me because I just think of the fact that Kevin Hart's gonna be playing Roland.
Why does that have to tell you?
The dude's a 5 foot tall clown, and Roland was your fucking 6 foot leader, heroic, stoic figure of the fucking Crimson Raiders.
He still had his goofy moments, but like,
not really. His goofy moments were like ironic and like timing goofy. Like he didn't know he was being goofy. He was just so oblivious to some of like the hints that should have came at him. Yeah, and then Kate Blanchett is playing Lilith, which I'm totally cool with.
What about in true Borderlands spirit? And this
Coming
is all
in?
A joke. So what if this is all in true Borderlands spirit?
Totally possible.
A joke. It doesn't. What you described, it doesn't sound right.
It doesn't
Kevin
at
Hart
all.
Playing.
I don't know who thinks this is a fucking thing. Hey. I don't know. Maybe he's gonna throw on some acting chops and actually act for real.
So who would you rather have?
A movie?
Roland,
who would I rather have as Roland?
Yeah. So for me,
I'm now level 31. Hear me.
First thing that is honestly coming to mind is Oh wow, what's his name? Aquaman.
Aquaman. What? Jason Momoa?
Yeah.
No, Roland is.
Nah.
Jason Momoa.
Too Hawaiian. I was picturing the guy that did Luke Cage, actually.
If he was more athletic, I would say Keith David, but.
Keith David would be a good one.
Dude, yeah, if he wasn't as old as he is right now, I would absolutely...
10 years ago,
yeah,
Keith David.
100%.
Like, not Keith David. So now, a young poppin' actor that I would pick for a Roland, because he has the cheekbones, Michael B. Jordan.
Michael B. Jordan's a good one.
Okay, yeah. No, I think he could pull off the comedy, too.
Yeah,
I was thinking Luke Cage, but he's a little bulky in the head.
No, he's way beefier than him.
Yeah.
He's way beefier than him all around.
I mean, Roland's pretty jacked.
Yeah, he's got a lot of armor.
Fair.
Ooh, you know, No.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Hey,
one thing, I agree.
It aged
not
you up.
Yeah, it's not Kevin Hart. No, we were saying Kevin Hart would actually be a decent.
It worked, it worked.
Yeah, dude, oh my god, Azella, is that what that was? You were forcing it? That's hilarious. Kevin Hart would be just fine.
Dude, his
comedy
is like...
But he wouldn't be CGI. It would be Kevin Hart in a box acting out Claptrap.
I'm saying even voice-wise, he couldn't do it,
Yeah, turn him into a little robot.
Okay, Kevin Hart doesn't... He's not really traditional or dry humor. And that's what Claptrap kind of is, so... Like,
that's funny. You literally said it out
loud. And then the game fucking went.
And you're like, oh, what?
That's hilarious. Good job, Zella. You outsmarted the game. Proud of you.
I'd say Kevin Hart's stand-up isn't, but I feel like his movie roles have been. They're
a little over the top.
I'm in 100% disagreement.
A little over the top, corny silly.
Yeah, that's exactly. Claptrap
does have a few. I like It sounds like I'm super excited about this, but I'm actually very depressed. Like,
actually, vocals wise, that what you just described sounds just like Jim Carrey.
Interesting. Interesting thought. The fucking Riddler.
I'd be
cool
with that.
I was thinking like
the Grinch or the mask,
and stuff like that. The Grinch. The one-liners are just like the Grinch too.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Anybody seen Sonic
at all? Sonic
was it good?
Sonic was good. People like it wasn't no like standout amazing film. No,
but it was redeemed by Twitter after they bullied
the
studio into redoing.
Family movies, it's good. It was a good movie. And honestly, if the graphics were ugly on it,
yes, absolutely, it would have looked stupid. It wouldn't have been Sonic. Like, what the hell was that?
But no, for what it was, it was a good movie. They didn't take themselves serious at all.
You can't, Sonic. It's a fucking
good movie.
Super fast, cartoony.
Sonic falls to the same role. Not for nothing. Sonic falls to the same problem as a lot of other things. Some things just can't be made into movies, and Sonic fits that same boat. Like, it's
difficult
to
make
that into a movie because the character doesn't make sense. Like, where's the, like, you have to, the main thing you always have to fall to, and it's the same thing we talked about with Godzilla, is you have to fall to a human relation story. Like, it has to be relatable.
You don't want
to
fuck the hedgehog?
Work as a movie. That
Sorry.
Sonic 06.
Took it too far. Sonic 06? What? Does he fall in love with a woman?
Pineapples.
I really only played the original.
Oh. Arguably one of the worst games of all time.
But the one with the Chows is the best.
Is that the Game Boy one?
Like Sonic Adventure. That's Sonic Adventure.
Adventure 2.
That's Adventure and Adventure 2.
The Adventure 2 is hands down. Oh, I thought you were the fucking killer. Holy shit.
I've got my evil Chow to look like Shadow. I threw him off stuff.
Motherfucker's really coming at me already?
I abused my Chow into looking like Shadow the Hedgehog. He's edgy.
Cool. So edgy.
Oh, you fucking asshole. It's Freddy. Yeah.
Is it Freddy? I can't find any generators. It's kind of making me mad.
Yeah, that's my biggest problem with this map.
I'm getting close.
They don't have
Freddy
lights though. Above them. They're just yellow sitting back, but... They look like crates.
Come on.
Is he chasing
one
of you guys down there? What's happening?
Oh. He's on me. I just smacked him with a pallet.
I sprinted up the stairs, waiting to try and juke the shit out of him.
Found the fucking generator finally, but like, you know, he's on me.
You downstairs still?
What the fuck? Oh.
Hey, you're still downstairs, yes?
I'm upstairs, my bad.
And he's on you? I am also upstairs.
Oh, you said lasagna?
Lasagna? Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna try and do that solo Jenny spot because I fear literally nothing.
Oh, hey, come on, what?
Where the fuck am I? I've lost all sense of direction for a second. What the fuck?
Louis
is on me. Mega on me.
Hey, Zilla.
There it is. Found the Jenny I wanted. Alright, here we go. Good skill check, Holt. I'm the man. Absolutely a fucking man.
Wow, this is really in a corner. I think this is the first time I've played against Freddy on this map.
That feels accurate for me, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
The only reason I say that because of the GUI clock.
Yeah, I don't ever remember pulling a clock in the lab.
Yeah.
Oh,
Fred.
In my corner spot.
Hey, Fred, hey, what's up, buddy?
And we're doing that weekly thing we do where we get together and be scared like a bunch of little bitches.
I've been terrified a good handful of times tonight. Oni got me good a few times.
Yeah, nah, that
wow.
That took the fuck out of me right here.
Ghostface didn't scare me, which is bullshit.
With your palette, and that's
not
anyway.
Did not see me.
Nah, the Oni got
yeah,
me.
Yeah, Oni was scary. He got me a couple times.
Come hang out, chat.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, he's coming out of my freaking. He's teleported. He's teleported.
Dave, watch out, he's heading towards. You
yep,
did he stop teleporting?
Oh, he's 100% on me.
Are you upstairs? Wait, he's in the basement then.
He started teleporting to my Jenny, and then he stopped.
He's still
I didn't
on
know
me.
He
he's
could stop
me.
Like that. Is anybody getting Zella?
No. I'm doing
okay, I'm literally about to be done with him because somebody gets
he's
the
chasing
hard.
Dave.
Yeah. Oh no!
I'm also kind of deep, and I'm all the way upstairs. I'm getting that solo spot Jenny upstairs.
Zella, hopefully, I think I'll.
All right, I got
that. I might get that before he's struggle.
But I'm I'm still pretty deep.
Watch right here. You're getting down.
I think I just jumped right in front of him.
Right,
I see you. I see all of his Zella.
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit. Watch out, Zella. Zella, go.
Fuck, I don't know where I should be looking.
What the fuck? My arms were coming off.
Yeah, why is she stand like that?
All right.
My Jane Romero stands with her hands down.
Jane Romero.
I don't know. No, that wasn't that. That was like the fucking the Dreamland bullshit. I don't even know.
Oh,
the
you
color.
Slept and had you all fucked up?
Yeah, but I had blood coming out of my arm.
Oh no.
Yeah, I had blood coming out of my arm because I got those things. Like he had.
You going for Dave?
That was thing. Weird. I was going to finish my generator. I have a generator real quick.
We'll bust this out and then go for Dave. All right, Zell, you move. All right, let's go.
Yeah, but I could get Dave.
Yeah.
My clock is kind of in that direction too, on that side of the map. We need to come up with definitive directions for the map that all the maps.
Oh, he just teleported.
Don't change.
He's teleporting to my gen.
He teleported.
I'm on for Dave.
I
got him.
Actually, I don't know. You guys. He's on me.
Yep.
When did Freddy have threat?
Oh, he actually saw me. Fuck! I thought I hid from him. Bitch, I smacked him, but I still got cut. It's unfortunate.
Got it.
Crazy. Imagine you escaped the Dreamland to go into the Upside Down.
Yeah.
That'd be a fucking
fuck. Am I still? Oh, I guess I'm awake.
Bitch ass, Freddy.
Hope's up. Can you bash me up?
I'm fucking with him. He's gonna be annoyed. He's probably gonna tunnel me in a second. I'm in the lab.
With these swift hands, I will mend these wounds.
You got two generators.
Thank
bro.
You, good doctor.
Generators on. Let's get separate generators on, boys.
Me
and Dave are working.
Is there one up there?
I finished patching myself, and I made him miss one. Oh, and I'm cut. Okay. We're playing big games. Super games. I'm making him mad. He's gonna be big mad soon. He's gonna be real
yeah,
big mad
Zell
soon.
Yeah, and I just got one, so.
Alright. Oh, we're going different generators. So
yeah, no, 100%. We'll,
fuck, I'm trying to get away from the basement. Oh shit. Give me a pallet. No pallet. Whoa. I'm in trouble. About to be in big trouble. Oh, his reach is stupid. I'm down. Zella's right here. I don't see it. It's out in the middle here. You're crazy, Ant. You're crazy. You fucked him. He's mad.
Thinner.
No way! Oh my god, you guys are the fucking legends! Oh my god.
Oh
he
my
dropped
god.
Me, he dropped me. I'm out. Fuck you, Freddy. Try and chase me, loser. Good shit, boys. That just bought mad time. Oh shit. I couldn't double back for that one. Oh, there's no pallet in here. Oh, he missed one. He missed the swing. Bitch ass. I stunned him. I'm out.
I see you, Romero. I can't
I'm not super
you.
Out, but I'm like pretty out.
I'm right here.
Oh, fuck that one up. I whiffed. Man, I totally lost him for a second. Oh, he whiffed a shot. What are we doing, Fred? Are we playing these games? I'm not playing these games, Lewis. Fuck you.
Three quarters.
You're not my dad. You're not my dad. You're not my dad. No way. Am I going to get away with this?
Hard send in this one.
Oh my god, I got away with it. I got away with it. You're a fucking bitch, Freddy. Get away from me. Oh my god, Zelly, you almost fucked me. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, that was amazing. Shit. That's the second time I fucking tried that. I'm so happy. Sorry. I just wanted to bop. I also wanted to clip that because that was amazing. I'm behind you.
No, that's the fucking...
I'm slippery. I'm like the wind.
How you feeling? You got all these ladies rubbing on you. Beautiful ethnic women rubbing on you. What kind of day?
That was a great day.
Any pellets?
Dave, where you at, bro?
Right, I'm trying to find a gen. Anybody know where one's at?
You fucked on, pussy boy.
Oh. Where's the door?
Oh my god. Fuck that one up. Almost got away. I would have got away with it too if it wasn't for you meddling kids.
What's the
Zella, get behind me. Zella, help. Help. Zella, get out of the doorway.
I don't know if he's slapped it, but the Jenny in the second floor of the room where the upside down portal is almost done. Oh no!
I'm patching myself up deep in the lab. I'm in the lab and there's a Jenny here that's mostly done.
You pulling up that way?
Ah, dickhead!
Why is he teleporting here? He just teleported to the lab.
So be careful. Actually, Ant, are you still nearby?
Yeah, wherever you left pallet. That pallet that he destroyed.
He's in the lab. He's at the lab.
I'm at that pallet.
He's chasing me out of the lab.
Dave, stop. Oh, Dave, I'm right here.
Yeah. Oh.
And then you can help me with my gen.
Wait, I'm booking it down the hallway as far away from the lab as humanly possible.
Yeah, I see.
I'm healing Dave. Oh, I thought it was on point. That was in the fucking white box.
Oh, boys, he's coming. Boys, he's here.
Dave, come back.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's on you guys. Stop chasing me.
Wait. Who's chasing? He's chasing somebody.
He was trying to chase me. I just hauled ass as far away as I could. Patching myself. I'm gonna go back for the lab. I don't know if he actually kicked
him. Behind you got knifed.
I need patching myself.
100%. Gotcha.
Wow.
Alright, let's bang up this Jenny boys. Oh, fuck me, I'm done. Oh, shit.
No.
Yo, when I tell you, Dave, he right tried to walk past me, I walked in his way.
I'm still on that gen, Dave.
He doesn't want you, Dave. I mean, he doesn't want me.
No.
Hey, Zella.
I don't know where you went, but
oh my goodness, holy shit!
Dream.
Oh, I fucked up. He got me finally. He finally smacked me down. I fucked up. Near the Jenny. Nope. Toward the exit. There's no way. Alright, he's hooking me near an exit door. Wow. He's kinda lurking, he's kicking a pallet right here. He's kicking a pallet right next to me. I am, in fact, hooked, let it be known. He might have taken the bait on Zella. Not sure.
This shit regressed. Isn't there a generator over there?
There's a Jenny pretty close to me that was almost done.
He's kicking
my
Jen. Yo, Rich.
He's kind of near Zella. I mean, he's on the opposite side of me from you. He's not between us, I can tell you that much. I don't hear heartbeat. No heartbeat. Make moves, Dave. Make moves. Go now. Now before I struggle.
I'm going.
Thank you. Zella, he on you?
Like,
what's happening?
60% on the generator, I'm off.
Cut right.
Yep, this way, Dave.
He chased me upstairs, and then I ran back downstairs.
I think he's porting to me. He just
ported
to me.
Alright, Dave, left. Dave, left, right here. Patch.
70%. The generator in the lab is 70% done.
Oh, I was gonna patch you first.
I'm about to finish my gen. That I was working on with Dave back over here.
He's looking for me over there in the lab, too.
So. I'm in the dream.
Dave and I are like uncomfortably close to the lab, but that's okay.
I fucking stepped on the crap like an idiot.
So, like, I think he lost you.
We're done. Let's just establish this now. Yeah, he did. The doors, he's been with me. The doors are in the same spot on this map all the time. Let's call the door where you were hooked by, the north door, and then the opposite.
Yeah, I'm opening it right
door.
Now.
Oh, shit, he's on me. He just
this
cut me
door
from,
is
like,
more
a
than
mile
halfway
away.
Open if you run
no,
this
no way.
Way.
North door. The north door, where I was hooked. Yep, it's basically open. Door's open. Door's open. No, no, Ed, where you at, Ed? Talk to us.
I'm moving up the middle.
Cutting
of the
straight across.
Do you have to be awake to escape?
No. I think only the pig's trap going. Can do that. I do not have eyes on you, Ant, but I can take
you're
a hit.
Right.
I think I'm good. I think I'm good. I'm good.
Good. Yeah, I'm right behind.
You're behind Ant? Okay. All
right, I got
I'm at the
go,
doorway.
Go, run,
I'm at the
run,
doorway.
Run.
I see you guys. I see you guys. Yep, yep, yep.
Okay, left, here. Left. You got him.
You fucking around, Ant? What are you doing? Wait, cut me too. Ooh. Cut me too.
I left Ricky by yourself.
He didn't want to cut me. Come on, cut me too, man. I pointed at him like four times. He didn't cut me. Oh, man. There we go. Back on the board.
Capitaled up.
It's a back and forth. It's a back and forth.
We took two L's in the middle.
It's not a back and forth. Let's make it a fourth and fourth.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It needs to be a fourth.
We need to spin around the W's.
It's going to be a four, four, fourth. We need to make it a fourth, fourth. Not a back and forth.
Like four fours in a row?
Four, four.
Yes.
Like a forward. Right. Forward.
Oh,
needs to be all dubs.
Just hit level 48
four,
on the van.
Fourth, fourth.
B dubs.
B dubs. I'll show you a B dubs. Got him.
B dubs.
Please.
Dude, I've had them a couple times semi recently. And like,
man, bro.
Honestly, not even good anymore, dude.
I had this fucking my phone.
Damn,
my
I think
Google
my the clip I made is
with,
way off.
Memories and shit from years ago. I got my Google Photos comes up
here.
With clips from years ago and shit. And it had a clip from when we were at the
yeah.
diner. It was like
chocolate
myself,
and vanilla, baby.
Oh man,
Rich, Dave. It was PJ and Will.
Will, that's gotta be old.
Like, we were all. You guys were singing.
That's gotta be
I
real
can't
old.
Remember what you guys were singing. I think it was from 20. It was from 2014. I think.
Jeez.
Jeez.
Yeah,
the fact
that
people
ago.
Said jeez. Little children.
That was 7 years
Stop
ago.
Stop that. Don't say that. It was 5 years ago. Wait, 2014. That's in the future, because
yeah,
2000 was only 10 years ago. So.
Right?
Fuck you, mean?
That's how that works.
I don't know, Rich. Sounds like you're 2000.
Die.
Okay, okay.
In this next round.
I didn't know Fergie was in the party. Fergie!
Frankie?
I got that boom boom pow.
Oh, Fergie? Oh.
Frankie.
That's how
no,
got
Freddy.
A lot. That's fun.
Freddy?
Freddy? Dad? Father? Is that you?
I'm a beast when you turn me on into the future Cybertron.
Dude, I'll future your Cybertron right now. There's not a damn thing you can do about it.
I think you will.
Yeah.
Do
something about it.
You're not about that
list. Do something.
What are you going to do? You ain't going to Cybertron.
I ain't afraid of
you. Roll out.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
You want to roll out?
Roll out.
That's what I thought. You're not going to roll out.
Autobots, roll out. You don't know my life.
You don't know.
You've got to know. Are you louder?
Hello?
Well, it's the same,
what?
I think.
Huh? What?
Sounds pretty much the same to me.
Yeah, honestly, I've oddly gotten used to the volume you've been at.
You know what?
I thought it was gonna be a problem, if I'm being honest.
Like before we started playing, you were a little like muffly and like underwatery. But now you're
saying. You know what? Your mom's muffly, underwatery.
It's potato-y.
Under my cream,
you're
inside my cheese. What?
Spuds.
Under the cream.
Under the cheese.
Under the cheese.
Wouldn't have it any other way, baby.
Of course.
Hey, Ant, you broke 80 followers. Good job, man.
Hey,
they call him Ant the Jack,
guy.
More like Ant the Goat, am I right?
More like Ant the Crack.
Crack. When is that going to be freaking terms of service?
It might already be.
You can't make fun of crackheads. Sorry, man. Pretty soon Ant's going to get in trouble for saying I have crackhead energy. Like a dee da dee dee do do dee da dee dee do.
Catnip energy.
Catnip energy. There you go. All right, catnip. There you go.
Yeah.
My cat used to love catnip. Now she's old and fat. She doesn't play with shit anymore. Damn, why did they just beast on my cat like that?
I guarantee you, you waved some catnip in front of that cat.
Maybe. She might spring up. She's pretty deaf now, though. She doesn't hear you, like, when you come in the room. Like, I literally come in the room and yell at her, and she just won't move. But then you, like, tap the bed, she pops her head up.
Rich, I hate to tell it to you. Cats can't hear catnip.
I said she's also deaf. It had nothing to do with the catnip, bro. It was just my cat's old.
I hope you guys are enjoying the show tonight. Because you know what's going on.
It was completely tangential.
So, like, I understand. Shut up, man.
Keep wondering.
The fuck?
Keep loving. You know what? Shut your face up.
Now your mic sounds fucked up.
You closed that.
You sounded better before.
What does my mic sound like? What does
now
it
you sound like,
friend?
Far away? Like there's a like there's something between you and your mic?
I don't know what to do about that. I'm sorry.
Muffled, if you will, but
yeah. Muffled.
And I sound crispy before?
I thought you sounded fine before.
Like when we first started, yeah.
Oh well.
Rut-row, SpaghettiOs. I gotta remember to stop tapping on my fucking desk. That probably sounds awful to the stream. Sorry, boys.
Do you wanna rock with me? I forgive you this time.
All right.
Don't do it again.
Sorry, coach. I work to do better every time, you know? We improve little by little.
I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed.
I'm the co-coach. I'm the co-coach. 50 suicides.
Fuck, that's a long way, man. What do I gotta do? Run across my room? Where
next time, don't say sorry. Just say you'll do better.
Yeah, 50 suicides with your fingers.
With my fingers? Who are you? I mean, a fucking handstand?
From desk to desk?
From desk to desk? All right. One side of the desk, other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Yes. Yes, I moved my fingers from side to side of the desk 50 times for you, coach. Are you proud of me now, Dad?
I'm the co-coach.
Fuck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. God. Zella, Coach Thank Ant's you. Being a dick. Shit, did I say that out loud? Oh, God. No, he heard me? Oh, dude, the guy's got ears of a freaking
I heard you. I ain't leave the locker
cat.
Room yet.
Ears of a rabbit. He's got the eyes of a hawk and the ears of a fox.
Ant, what are you, King Kamoshida from...
More Persona like King Godzilla, Royals. Bitch. Got him.
Tuesdays.
Not
come those. Again? Not hold on, hold on, Dave. Go ahead. Sorry, what was that? Wait. What was that plug there? What?
Oh, what?
Come again?
No, nothing. No. Don't
Dave, this is important information. I need to know.
I was just saying I play Persona 5 on Tuesdays. If you guys want to.
Noted. Persona 5 on Tuesdays for the streamer boy Dave. If you haven't yet, be sure to give all the boys in the chat some love here. We got Ant the Jack. We got streamer boy Dave, and we got Zella the Nasty. The nastiest of Zellas.
Big love.
Don't forget. All the boys get the love. The ATJ gang. The crew.
In fact, I think we're going to do a drunk soul stream on my birthday.
When's that?
So, definitely keep an eye out for that. February 9th. Next Tuesday.
So you're not doing Persona 5, you fucking filthy liar. God damn it,
not
Dave. Get your shit together, my guy. Get your shit together.
Today.
What is you doing, Brubu? What is you doing?
I just got a lot of time that week, so I can
kill
do
you.
Both.
In Dead by Daylight, because I'm
week.
The killer next game.
Oh no!
Aha! Psych. No, shut up. What? Sorry. Ah!
Toxic
the hole I got in was mad deep. I didn't know how to dig myself out of it other than attacking further.
Yeah, sounds very American.
Interesting. Sorry, there's no oil in this hole. Gotta go. Wait, they just discovered oil on Mars? Sound like Mars needs some freedom.
Hey, did you say earlier with a different bomb that we're coming up? I thought it was Hiroshima.
What?
Oh, the bikini. No. It was the bikini atoll.
Bikini bottom?
Testing.
Oh, yeah, it was a test bomb. It was a test bomb. My bad.
I'll never forgive you.
I wonder
it was
what
representative.
I wonder what happened.
SpongeBob's radioactive
monkey and it got hit by a fucking nuclear.
Well,
bomb.
Maybe he would turn into a nuclear monkey. Ever think of that?
No, maybe he would turn into meat for like 30 years.
Doubtful. He would catch that shit and yeet it back at the attacker. That's what would happen. Yep. Big monk. Big monk.
What is monkey meat even called? Like, what have we even
if
called?
If cow meat is beef.
Like, what is it called?
Let's find out.
Is monkey meat meat? Monkey meat is meat?
Meat.
30 pounds of meat.
Meat. I'm curious as if maybe it's like...
Alright, hold on.
Venison?
It's probably
venison?
Just monkey. Alright.
Monkey venison?
I'm looking at a list. Venison. I'm looking at a good list. Cattle, cow or bull is beef. Calf, veal. Pig is pork. Deer, venison. Sheep, mutton. Pigeon is squab. Water buffalo is cara beef.
Oh,
goat is chevon. Chicken is chicken. Turkey is turkey. You found one for monkey?
Yeah, it's called bushmeat.
Bushmeat. I've heard that for multiple bushmeat. Animals, though. So you're telling me about to get 30,000 pounds of bushmeat? That's what we're going to see. Come March 31st, you will see 30,000 pounds of bushmeat created.
Yeah, it is a kind of bushmeat. Just
how much does King Kong
bush why are poultry though? Called their animal? But other things are... I know. fucking A, dude. I literally accidentally clicked on Dave's stream and spoiled my fucking who the killer is. God damn it. Sorry.
Uh-oh.
Yes, Ant, that's why I was making the comment.
I didn't even look at that.
Well, I X'd out the tab of me looking up meat. FBI about to question me. Why are you butchering animals? Mind your business. So about that poultry, you know what?
I don't know. I think we just call them the overarching term is poultry, but it's easier to just call them by their particular animal.
King Kong doe grows in about double in size, and in Skull Island he is roughly 11 tons. So max,
22 tons
max
a month.
30 tons. So let's say max 30.
You're gonna round up
on the high side. Just for you, bro. I'm gonna round it up for you, bro.
It's a lot of bushmeat.
You might want to Google how many tons Godzilla usually is.
He varies a lot.
He got way bigger in this new iteration.
I know what he doesn't go under. He doesn't go under.
Yeah. Good thing Kong can bench press 120 tons.
I think he's bigger than this one than he was in Shin Godzilla.
Yeah, he's way bigger in the 2014 Godzilla.
This is the biggest iteration, I'm pretty sure.
Yes.
Homie literally towers above skyscrapers.
Wait, he was in another Godzilla?
He was in Mad Godzilla. What do you mean?
In 2014?
Tons of Godzilla.
Godzilla is character with the most film adaptations. It's over 60.
I think, like, behind him is, like, James Bond.
But probably James Bond or Jason is not far behind that.
Was that shit in the theaters? Why did I not see that?
He's taking me. He's a gunslinger.
Dude, Godzilla's been a character since the
60s,
like,
I want to say.
70s?
Well, I know Godzilla. 60.
No, even earlier.
Godzilla and Kong, that was like 2014, you know, type recent.
Well, Godzilla vs. Kong is using the Godzilla that debuted in 2014.
No.
I'm working this Jenny right next to him.
I'm kind of glad he caught you.
Did he smack you, man?
I'm gonna need help in a second
because
I'm
burning
out.
We're finishing chat up over here.
Yeah, and I love you. I'm be
bang, bang, bang. Let's go.
He shot you. I would not have finished
that.
All right, I was about to come try and relieve you,
but I need to mend myself. Nope, you got me still. Very much. I'm gonna bleed out before I can do anything.
It does bleed damage.
Gotcha, man. Was that enough to let you get away? Not quite?
No, I didn't. Ah,
dude.
I do a lot of damage.
You give me plenty of time to get shit done, though.
Yeah, I gave you plenty of time. Like, this minimum is worth the time.
Alright, I'm patching myself up, and then
I'm just letting you know, man. I didn't let it go to
come
the
come
stairs,
on,
bro.
Let me go. Damn it.
That's gonna be a yikes for me, dog.
I don't like my top.
I'm already here.
Where's he?
He's right outside. If you go straight up the stairs, he's right outside the door. Sorry, he chained me shortly outside of there.
Another one.
I was kind of like half fucking around. Sorry.
Go is that what you?
Screw me! Damn, sorry, I tried to get his attention.
Oh my god!
Oh boy.
That was deep.
Oh no, and he put me in the back now.
Damn.
Whoa.
I will come back. I just need to patch. Zell, are you nearby still?
Yeah, I'm healing,
healing myself. What? I'm healing myself. I'm healing myself. Dave, I think we're gonna need to send it for him. I'm gonna take too long to patch.
Nah, he's way further than you.
I still need to patch. I'm fucking. I'm cut. Zell and I are both cut. Mm-hmm.
You have to just double send it. Yeah, I'm like dead though. You guys have to go on the hook. He's down here. He's down
here. It's cute that you wanted us to just trade places.
He's making sure I die.
I'm coming, Zell. I'm coming. I'm sprinting as fast as I can.
He's literally standing down here. You're gonna.
I will run right in front of him.
If not, I'm dead.
Hurry up. I'm here. I'm at the top of the stairs.
What?
Like double pull up, double send it 100%. Double send it 100%. Like you gotta grab me. Like successfully grab me. Successfully grab me. I'm gonna die. Successfully grab me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Doors are about to go up, boys.
Truly appreciate it.
Anyone hooked? Oh my god, that was amazing.
Thoroughly.
Good stuff. Scatter. Scatter like cockroaches to the wind.
5 seconds. Five seconds. Get to a door.
We're all cut up. We need to like lay low for a minute.
I am. Whoa, what a lag! Oh my god.
Did he get you, Zella? Did you get far enough?
No, not yet, but it just right. Lagged at the worst.
Get away from that. Like,
yeah, get far the fuck away from the basement. Wow, what a freaking body block.
Any doors pop up.
I couldn't really look. There's one kind of near the basement. I know that. And I didn't really see anything else.
He's chasing me heavy. He wants.
Where are you?
I'm patching myself. I'm gonna go try to find the door that's not near the basement.
All right, boys. One of the doors is not open.
Oh, he hooked me.
Thanks.
Got one of the doors.
Come in, Zella. Where is that door in relation to Zella?
I can take a hit. Door's north.
I just saw where you came from, Dave. I just saw you. Good luck.
The hatch is north, then Zella is in the east, and the door is in the west.
Oh, no.
Got that, Rich?
No.
Not really.
That was in the east. That was in the east. That was in the west wall. He's standing in front of Dave. He's telling him to
go, 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 go.
He missed the shot. It's me, he's on me. I know what direction I need to go. I'm just trying to make sure he doesn't fucking shoot me.
Woo!
Are you all gonna make it?
Oh, he hooked me. He chained me. I'm smacked. I'm smacked down. There's a hook right here between me and the door. There's a hook between me and the door.
There's nothing I can do.
There's a hook between me and the door.
I can help.
I'm right here behind you.
He's taking me away. He's taking me away from the door. There's a hook out in the middle he's taking me to. Fuck, man.
Yeah,
I gave my life to you, boys.
You can't do anything yet.
Yeah.
You haven't been hooked yet. Okay.
Alright, I got time. Love yourselves, and then come love your boy. He's gonna stand right the fuck here.
Wait, where's Dave? We need Dave. Dave, where you at?
Yeah,
Dave's
right
over here.
Dave's to your... Yeah, he's toward the door. He's doubling. I think he saw you guys. No, he's not. He's lurking. He's looping hard. He's standing right here.
Dave, where you at? Dave, where is he?
Right here.
Dave is by the door. You are running out of time.
We're a couple 10 minutes right now. I know. We're a couple 10 minutes. I'm just gonna heal Dave.
Remember, he's got that chain, so he's gonna pull somebody back toward him.
Yeah, you just gotta like dodge. Yep.
He's coming your way, boys. He's lurking. He's between you guys and me. He's back on me. This is it. Big send.
Yes, sir.
Make him whiff a shot. Make him whiff. He sees Ant around the back, or Dave. He sees Dave on the backside.
He sees Dave.
I am off the hook. You're crazy.
Watch out, Dave.
Go.
Someone get behind me.
Squiggly squid.
Zella, get behind me. Oh my god.
Watch out. Stay between.
Oh, he hooked me. He really hooked me. Get between him. Help. Help. Eat the hit. Eat the hit. Oh my god, you're a legend. Go. That's it. I don't think he can reload in time.
Send it, boys. Send it.
We got it, bro. Come on.
I'm out. Oh my god. He took a shot at the last second. I literally it's a good thing I walked around the wall. Wow, fuck you. Good send, guys. Wow. What a game.
Good
job.
Good job.
Wow.
Good job.
All y'all need, I'm telling you, just have that energy all the time. You will make everything.
That was intense. He was camping. Well,
I feel like I'm a better killer than that guy, and players do that to me all the time. They just have that energy.
We're
like,
getting this motherfucker.
Yeah, we're getting this.
Oh man, we had all the time in the world too.
Ain't leaving nobody behind.
Wow, good stuff. The fact that we got Ann out of the basement was huge. That was a big one.
Yeah,
that was a big one.
I used all that time to fucking get shit done.
Yeah, somebody was able to work at least. Usually when that happens, we're all caught on some bullshit.
That's all you gotta do is double up a lot of times. You gotta get a clean double up real fast and you will get somebody guaranteed. That's all
yeah, if it wasn't for the fact that you guys were on the other side, I probably would have helped.
Dead by
he only has so many swings.
You gotta think about Dead by Daylight, like carrying a large rock and sometimes somebody's leg breaks and somebody else needs help, so you gotta pass the rock. That's all it is. Just pass the rock and then sometimes all three, I gotta carry the
now
rock.
Now throw me the rock. Show
it's
me the rock.
It's a rock.
It was a rock. A lobster.
It's not a boulder.
It's a rock.
It's a rock.
It's a rock. All right, Y buttons, and then a quick potty break. Do I have time? Can I do it? I think I can. BRB chats. BRB.
Dead by Daylight after all. It's not going to start because the game's kind of ass. It takes all day. Right?
Motherless bitch!
Oh, hey, we got a game.
Pine tree, doll key, super bulb, a double Yamani and make a stack, and I'm on to the next one.
I'm out of blood points. I didn't have an item that last round.
I'm down to a quarter million. Brought me up to being level 31 again. It resets your character.
Your character level, yes, goes like a zero. You have your rank level, your character level, and your player level. None of the player and what's his face don't get reset by prestiging. The player and the rank level don't get reset by prestige.
Oh, so yours is 48 for Romero?
Yes, it's 48 for my character level, and then my rank is 6, and that gets reset every 13th of the month, and then your player level never gets reset.
How come I can't see my rank number?
You can, it's a 13 above your head. The top right corner, it's a 13.
Oh, it counts down to be better?
Yeah, you want to count that down, so like the lower your number, you want to get down to like those single digits and so on.
Goddamn, Zell is better than I am right now. Although I think I play this once every 2 weeks.
I think we all do.
No, like that's not true.
Everybody. I play this once every 2 weeks. Colt plays this once every 2 weeks. Or Colt plays this more than anybody. The rest of us play this once every 2 weeks.
Yeah, I only play this
once. Actually,
play this
you guys
once
play
every
this
week?
Oh, yeah, I guess that's right. But, like, still. That makes sense. My bad.
You
I
literally have a day dedicated to it.
Yeah. You're right. My bad, yeah.
Alright, and we are back! We are back! Thanks everybody for sticking around! Gang, let's keep it going! We are living up the dead wed days, boyos! I see a lot of familiar names in the chat. If you haven't shown some love yet, be sure to drop that follow. It's just a little button, man. It's just a little button. Just click that button. Go ahead. Click the button. Come back next time. It's dead wed days.
Click it!
Fucking do it! It's just an easy little button. You just click it, and then you come back every Wednesday, every dead Wednesday, and we rage. Sometimes we rage quit, sometimes we rage party. We'll see where the night takes us.
We never rage quit.
Johnny's rage quit. You rage quit in that fucking Among Us session. I caught that. You rage quit the chat, I should say. Excuse me, you still played the game.
When?
After Zella did you dirty and didn't side with you on some voting shit, and then the next game you got voted out early,
when?
And you were like, "Nah, I'm gone," and didn't talk to anybody the whole time. Are you deleting this from your memory?
Was
Is that
I
what's
not
happening?
In the chat? I'm not, because I'm trying to figure out when.
I know you just got big sour and didn't talk the whole game. You know what? I'm dumb. You were dead.
Click it or tick it.
Couldn't talk. You were dead. I understand.
Yes.
Hold up. You know
what?
Because
there's never been a time that it
hold on
for me.
I don't know.
Why am I getting a ticket? Am I?
You heard the lady.
My seatbelt.
Drive sober or get pulled over, my guy.
Sorry, officer.
Don't you know that if you make things rhyme, they become more effective? Come on. Literally facts.
Name yourself Rich and you'll get rich.
Working on it. All we need is mad followers, mad subscribers on Twitch. Let's get it going. Let's get it popping, boys. To the roof. To the ceiling we go.
You heard it first. If it rhymes, it works.
Yeah. Dork. Work, dork. Got him. Bitch.
Go in the corner and cry and you'll start to fly.
Well, yeah, your emotions will fly because you're all over the place because you're crying. Come on.
You're right. You're right.
Click it. It's all about how you think about it.
Click it, click it, click it. But, like, I don't want ticket. I don't get ticket. I drive speed limit everywhere.
All right, calm that down. New me. I didn't realize you were a filthy liar.
I'm not filthy liar. I drive speed limit in all places.
At all times.
That what? Managed.
What does that mean? I didn't realize you were in charge of when the speed limit counts.
What do you mean? Wherever the man is, I'm driving the speed limit.
Oh, the man. Understandable. The man. Gotcha.
When I am watched, I go speed limit. What do you mean? Yep. Like, nobody around. Like zoom, zoom. Gotta go fast.
I can't tell you about that. I can't tell you about that.
I plead the fifth. What can I say?
What's that character in yeah.
I understand.
That's why they play a game. They say, if you had to pick somebody to be your getaway driver, everybody pick me.
That's fair.
I like, they're not funny.
When
don't
the
do that.
Pigs on patrol.
Don't do that.
I'm in control.
Is that a Rage Against the Machine?
I don't think that's how that works. When the pigs on patrol, the fucking thing attached to your head is in control.
No, exactly. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. When the pigs on patrol, I'm in control.
You mean the,
control,
the GPS
you know?
In our head?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I don't mean GPS. I mean the.
Yeah, the Elon Musk chip.
Listen, you were. Talking about the pig, I meant the pig from.
Ooh,
the
because you have a
like
freaking bear
trap
on your head.
That's gonna rip your jaw.
Touché.
Bruh, I gotta blow my nose.
Not the pig, the gentle gen in the vehicle with the lights and the woo woo.
Sorry, boys, this is happening.
What's the cap? The cap level.
The cap level on what? The character?
Characters.
Yeah, right. 50. Like Ricky's at 50 right now.
I'm almost there. I'm at 36.
I'm kind of hyped for this Evil Dead game, Dave. Did you watch the preview yet? Right.
I haven't. No. I didn't even know that
it's
there
like
was
a Left 4 Dead.
Had a little boogie action. Had to take care of that. Peep the shirt. There it is. We all float down here. Now you can see it. Bang, gang, gang.
Of course. Yeah,
sorry.
Anyway.
I was listening
yet.
What? Coming in?
Nice shirt.
You like that? It is a sweet shirt. Thank you.
Balloon matches your pants.
Oh, you peeped the balloon? Excellent.
Check that up.
Yeah.
You like that red pants, dude? It's going to be a thing I do now.
Yeah, it's kind of cool because like the
oh,
cycle's
nice.
Mask
there.
Behind you kind of looks like Pennywise.
Oh, the mask? It's Borderlands.
Yeah, it's the cycle's mask.
Yeah. Ironically, Rich, I'm rocking the exact opposite of you today. I got red shirt,
red
black,
shirt black
pants.
Excellent. Let me just roll back across my room here. Let's peep the pants, Dave. I can't see him. I missed the pants. I was busy rolling across my room.
Oh, wait.
There he goes, yeah.
Feed on.
I think as long as I don't pay you for it, it's all good. Maybe? Something to that effect? Damn, my stream manager is dumb far behind. I was still rolling across my room.
Get it together, Richard stream manager. That's
although,
far behind.
I don't want to jinx it. Never mind. Shh. I didn't say nothing.
I created two more chests, so, like, I thoroughly appreciate it if you guys open them.
You're saying
what?
I shouldn't bring an item into this one, and I should just pop
chests. More
chests.
I feel like thoroughly appreciated if you guys would just open them. I called on the entity to create two more chests. You don't have to not bring your item. Just use your item at a faster rate than you usually do.
Die?
That doesn't mean get
caught. Oh, sorry. I thought you specifically meant go down, fall down, go boom. Instructions unclear. Sorry.
Very. To be determined.
You're German? What? I'm German. A little bit.
I'm not German. I am a mutt.
The best kind of individuals.
Most of us are.
Some of us don't want to admit it, though.
We're all
genetic
mutts.
Diversity, baby.
Genetic diversity. Survival of the fittest.
We
get all the best genes.
We decided we're from specific places in the world.
All the best jeans. I only shop at Gucci.
Spinalbifida.
Spinopithecus?
Fibromyalgia.
Australopithecus?
Gigantopithecus?
Mesothelioma.
You might be in
Titanosaur.
Ooh,
financial compensation.
Financial compensation.
If you or a loved one has been exposed to Godzilla's nuclear breath, you may be entitled to financial compensation.
You know what would be funny? That would be like a cool lore thing. Like if you lived in a city that didn't get attacked, but it was like a neighbor city, and like his EMP did go off, or his little fucking pulse went off, and you'd be fucked.
Yeah.
And you got like Godzilla leg cancer.
You see this, Dave? Can
I get it? I guarantee everyone in those movies.
He breathed on my leg.
They all have cancer.
I am the exception.
Can you blame him? Look at you. He wants to see them calves run.
I am the obsession. Just when I thought I said I was gonna do this generator, then I got.
Go ahead, keep going.
It's me, Dave. Right now.
I'm with you, gang, gang.
I'm using my toolbox, so I'm gonna.
I was.
Gonna hit
that,
okay. All right. Box after we're done here.
I was gonna say save your toolbox for like later when we're in.
You got eyes.
You can see toolbox. Right?
You
got eyes.
No,
but I have like a strong feeling it's gonna be.
No.
I almost am like 100% agreement with you, because noise hasn't been made. It is not Michael, it's the Demogorgon.
Oh, lit.
Have we ever, like, really been smacked up by the Demogorgon?
Not gonna lie, they
Zella, did you see? Zella, you ran past the Jenny.
The door that I went out, there's a Jenny.
You ran past another one, too.
I can't tell where I'm at.
Like, in the brick structure
Dave,
behind you.
Right here, Jen.
Alright, this cool. You guys bust that one, I'll bust this one. Anne, are you under attack, or what's happening over there? You just got eyes? Okay.
Yeah.
It's happening? Okay. Yep, it's happening. I see. Damn, mass skill checks. Calm down.
Attack, I am under. I'm fucking my generator up that I got 95% of the way done.
Too bad you didn't have a toolbox.
I have a toolbox.
Did you get a second toolbox?
No, unfortunately.
I'm probably gonna go down.
Where were you?
Oh no.
Yes, my toolbox hits.
Zelda, I got another one.
Oh my god, the hit, dude! There's a shit out of
here. Where's the Jenny you almost did in relation to you?
If I am in the east, it is in the north. And I am running directly at you?
He's running
basement.
Right now.
No, not basement. Not basement.
Is it happening?
Not basement. Why am I in the basement already? Why?
Jesus,
why
again?
Damn.
Is this a shirt? I'm taking
James Romero.
No.
Oh, he's right there.
Going towards the two people.
I see him. Kind of camp in the building.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, just let me hang. Two generators. There's only two generators left. One generator left, technically.
Me and Dave are on the generator right now.
I got it.
Yeah, we're right near you.
I found the one you mostly did. I'm about to go try and finish it.
Yeah,
oh my god, he's teleporting. He teleported. Oh, that's you guys. Hey guys.
Who's he chasing? Who's
he's
chasing?
Not. I think he lost everyone.
Me.
Nope, Zella.
He's chasing me. He's chasing me.
Alright, Dave, let's go. You're next.
I'm taking him away from the crib.
Dave, let's go. You're next to me.
Oh, look.
He dropped back. He went to the house. He didn't want me.
All right, multiple. Zella, come on, Zella, come, Zella, come. Wait.
He's back. He's back on the Jenny. He's back on the Jenny. He's on me. He's on me. Go. Go now, boys.
Go, fucking job.
He's doubling back. He's doubling back.
Run.
You can jump out here.
He's teleporting. Not near me.
Damn, Zella.
No!
He's behind y'all.
I'm patched. I'm going back for that Jenny. I'm leaving a trap here too. Fuck him. Look at it.
I'll take him, Dave.
Run. I'm just gonna book it far enough away from that fucking door.
He might be having company soon.
Yeah, I took a hit.
He's coming through.
Okay, maybe
I give a little bit of a fuck. Fuck you, guy. Oh, shit. Sloppy on my part.
My med gets out.
I got time. Finish that demo. Would that be a thing? Basically needs to be touched. The Jenny here needs to literally just be touched.
Yeah, let's finish these Jennies, boys.
The one that you guys were both on, I got it most of the way done. It basically needs to be touched. There's nobody over there. Fuck, nobody's over there.
I'm here.
He's right in
there. Over there.
Let me heal you.
He's teleporting probably back toward the other gen.
Actually, run.
Nope.
Yeah, he's back on the Jenny that's mostly done. He teleported back there. He's kicking it. He's behind me.
I'm going for Hangman.
He's gonna be on us soon. You gotta.
I got you. I see.
You gotta run. No, he's not type deep. He's actually pretty close.
Oh, he's got me! Shit!
Let's heal up.
Oh, pull up. Stop moving. The both of you stop running right now. Don't move anymore. Just stay there and heal.
He's gonna take me basement. Or, nope, no,
hospital
he's not.
And then
he's
gang
not.
Shit.
Oh, he might. He might.
Come on. Nope.
Alright, he's gonna smack that Jenny.
Alright, who got Jen? Who got Hook?
I'm going for Hook. Jen, I'm going for fucking portal wipe right now on that generator.
I just ran through a fucking portal.
I see him, watch out.
He's here, he's right here.
He's on sealing this portal, fuck him.
Yeah. I got him, man.
What the flying? Put me!
Good run. Thank you.
I've taken away a portal. Ang, are you able to get away from that gen?
Somebody turn around. Come back outside, bro. Rich, come back outside that window.
Are you over there? Being chased?
What are you just talking to? Come back.
I doubled around the backside. I'm here.
Yo, are you getting chased?
We kind of switched off me and Salt.
He wasn't on me.
I helped Dave for taking that hit.
He's right there.
Oh.
Rich right, hang right.
Damn, bro, I tried to get him right. I want to finish that fucking generator. It literally needs to be touched. It's probably reset decently by now.
Dave got it. Dave gonna do it.
I'm going down.
Oh, Zella, why'd you go in the building? No.
Oh, he took me outside, actually.
I'm getting rid of this portal. Oh, fuck, he's here! Shit!
I know.
Shit! What the fuck? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Break this hook, son. Oh, no.
Zella's got time. I feel like we should let him hang.
Yeah, why was he not moving? I feel like I was wiggling for mad long.
You gotta do another generator. The generator's toast.
Yeah.
Take the save, bro.
Yeah. This is my first.
Fucking shit.
I got his eyes on me. He definitely just shook his head no at me. Yeah, find another Jenny. Let this one go.
Let him face Cam Zella for a second. Dave, turn around. Make a Yui. Bust a Yui.
Hey, what? What?
He's camping right here by the gen. Watch out to your left. I think that's Day Assault. He's in here.
No, I'm letting you hang for a minute.
Walls. He's crouching on that gen.
By yourself.
The fuck? Where'd he go? Oh, he went in the.
Yeah,
oh, he's coming
me.
Back. Watch out, Assault.
Fucking loser.
Okay. Alright, we gotta get Dave. We gotta get Zella before he goes into trouble.
Yeah, we're.
I'm just gonna go to the building. Fuck it. Don't care.
Yeah,
fuck it. Yeah, I'm trying to get him away, but he's not having it. He's going back for Zella.
Alright, get ready for the double.
I'm going to patch.
Dave.
Yep.
I'm in struggle.
That Jenny's reset far enough that it's not even worth it at this point.
Yep, we're good. Run.
Oh, that's a great fart. Hope everyone heard that.
Oh, me.
Stop coming this way, goddammit.
Okay, I didn't dodge that. I'm definitely going on the hook and I'm definitely going on the struggle.
Oh. Good shit, I found another.
Fuck, sorry, Anakin.
Oh
get in front
no.
Of you.
I just ran right over
me to the basement. I fucking hate this guy. He always takes me to the basement.
He takes everyone else out of his way to not go into the basement and takes you to the basement.
Everybody outside took me to the basement. Like, what even is that, bro? Like, I feel like this shit is personal or something.
Damn, Zella.
Bitch ass motherfucker.
You fucking kidding me?
That's two in a basement. Come down, both of you. You have to defend it and
dude,
take the hit.
There's no reason we should
right
fucking
here,
be in this position.
Double send it, take the hit. Not get hit by the left trigger, though.
I'm dead.
He's coming, up right now. He's coming up the stairs. Oh, shit. If he's dead, then I didn't realize.
Rich, we gotta go. Send it. Fuck.
Are you hit?
Yep.
I was right here. What do you mean? Mm-hmm. I was stuck between you and him.
When he got to the top of the stairs,
I couldn't. He turned around and was looking at me. He's chasing me.
He was gonna turn around. Either way, he was gonna turn around.
Yep. He's grabbing me. He's gonna try and bring me to the basement. Come on, Wiggle. Oh, there's no way. Wow, the stairs are really gonna be right here. Oh, he took a second to fucking look at you, and I'm hooked. Oh my god.
Why is it in
there?
Close this. Close to the pallet, Dave.
He's got me. What's the plan here, bud?
I was gonna use the pallet to save you, but he went past me.
Crawl away.
100%. He got me.
Well, I guess it's time for you to start looking at. Oh.
No, he's not looking at me. Fucking titty.
Wow. Oh, you tried to body block? You're crazy.
Freaking legend, bro. Not a ton of body block. I tried to fucking double back and get you to cut to come get your ass and get out. But he was just like,
he wasn't having it. Guys, we really had no business fucking losing this one.
Should
have had that one. Absolutely should have had that one.
I don't understand.
Fukaku.
I'm like inclined to believe that.
Yeah. You think he's sniping you?
Like,
but what does that get him?
I go in the basement every time.
I don't know. Maybe he just doesn't like Jane Romero.
Foul smile.
Jane Romero.
That's all he was thinking.
I'm trying to figure out why I went to the basement every time.
Maybe because you're ugly?
From that far, went past three hooks, everything. I think I went to the basement every time.
We had no business losing that one. I'm semi-tight about that. We should have had that.
Yeah. Of course, I found another fucking Jenny right at the end there, but...
Damn it all. You're switching up the outfit? Damn, what's about to be?
I've never been stalked so hard in my life.
Yeah, that one hurt. That one hurt my soul a little. Hurt my pride.
Yeah, 100%.
I think it's in the basement every time for no reason.
He knows. He looked at you and was like, this kid's a problem. Let me deal with that. Let me go ahead and just deal with that real quick.
That was just hunting me. Hunting.
The you? Me. Not the you.
Because why? The no. The Y button? Yes.
Heard you. Peeped it. Knew it. Already there. Yo, Dave, what's your favorite letter of the alphabet?
The not later?
My favorite letter of the alphabet.
It should be the Y. Got him.
I thought it was the who.
The who? Who? I really want to know. Who?
I really want to know.
I really want to know. Who are you? Oh, salt in the chat via the Zella. Thank you, sir. Love to see it, as always. I feel like I should put the chat box on the other side of the screen. It doesn't exactly come up the way I want it to when it's over there. Let me throw it over here. Hey, somebody's put a longer sentence in the chat.
In your chat?
Trying to peep something here. Excellent. Let's see. Let me slide that over there a little bit more. There we go. That's probably cool. Now I'm here with my friend. Good. I'm glad yesterday was a lot of fun.
I'm glad yesterday.
Excellent. But now, why is Dave's letter cut off? There we go. All right, let's rock that for a little bit. See if we like that. Thanks, boys. Great test. Great test.
And that's what.
Wait, can I get to level 50 and fucking?
You tell me.
Do it. Can I do this?
Level 48. How many buff points you got?
I can make it. 48. No, I can't make it. I mean 20.
It was a good try.
I like what Dave said.
Is this in real life? Is this just fantasy? Singing. Caught in a landslide. That's a short enough burst that it counts as a sample.
No escape from your mama's.
You're escaping from my mama's what?
Open your eyes. And...
look up to your mom.
Cream.
What? Mama.
Just cheese the man.
What? I forgot to take my plan B.
Whoa, you didn't take your plan B? Yikes.
But now you're not gonna be on it.
300? What?
I'm about to be a mama.
The ooh really tied it all together. That was great. Felt good about that
you
one.
You got it.
Mama just oohed a man.
Just oohed a man?
It's great. Don't threaten me.
Boom. 2021, man.
Put his head to my bed. Hold his finger, now he dead.
18, 18, naked, what?
I didn't pull his finger. Oof.
Oh.
Listen,
I'm going scenario. Sorry, did I get it? Are you excited?
Oh my.
Well, sleeves are rolled up, baby.
What?
New weekly Game Pass challenges. I gotta play Planet Coaster, and I gotta play The Hunter, Call of the Wild.
I wanna play Planet Coaster.
I don't. Literally just going to boot it up, and then that's it. Cheetle, my freaking Geetle. Conveniently enough, I can do this right off the app.
So, Rich.
Fun fact.
Remember how I just bought Ghost Runner on Xbox? Yeah, I just bought it again on PC.
You're an absolute bassoon.
I really like that game.
You know, in fairness, I bought Ark like 4 times, so.
Yeah, oh no, same.
One game I've done that with is the entire Mass Effect trilogy.
I had Gauntlet Dark Legacy for PlayStation 2, Xbox, and GameCube.
You know I'm ready for it. I was talking on Facebook earlier with somebody. I have my reserves about the remaster because I'm concerned they may ruin the nostalgia that I have for the original, which is one of the theories, because of players who came in halfway through and shit like that.
I'm glad you liked the first one, because a lot of people hate it, and I think it's probably one of the best RPGs I've ever played.
People hated the first one? Who the fuck?
Not only that, I think people hate it because a lot of people came in at Mass Effect 2, and then they went back, and they're like, oh, the mechanics aren't good. They're not good because you played the game that's further in the future by, like, 7 years.
The mechanics are good. They're just not a good action game. They're good for an RPG.
That's what I'm saying. They're fantastic for an RPG, and then people complain about, like, the Mako, and I'm like, I love the Mako. I never had a problem with the Mako.
I love the fucking Mako.
I think it's one of the best things about the game. I was hating that it didn't come back to 2 or 3 or 4, and all the other iterations of it are kind of trash.
Hostile.
But the Mako was like, there's a huge bit of negligence that I think can be put forward in the games prior after that. Like Mass Effect, the first one went out of their way to make sure the game felt like space, and I don't think the next games feel like obviously
the next games just feel other, like more like, of an element,
but they just feel like
it didn't feel as open.
It just
feel
like
space.
An action. Yeah, like the other game, like when you were on first, when you drove the Mako on the planet, that shit made you think of like the moon landing and shit like that.
Yeah,
like it was like 100%. This feels like space age. After that, it was like it feels like a sci-fi game, which is not bad, but
could be more.
Does not capture that level of nostalgia.
Yeah, the first one's sci-fi felt like.
And
it was
you think they're gonna go back to more of that action-y type for this the remake?
I think they realize their mistake,
yeah, 100%.
But EA still has their hands well in the pot.
Are they going to fill it with microtransactions?
No, I 100%
buy skins for your characters?
No, they won't do microtransactions. EA did. They're not entirely.
Oh, no.
They did learn their lesson with Battlefront. And then the last Mass Effect Andromeda obviously didn't do so well. But like
I just played Andromeda the other day for a little bit.
A couple of elements that they're going to do better.
A little bit.
Because I think the problem with Andromeda, though, is that the game itself wasn't bad. Let's be clear. The game wasn't bad. It had problems at the beginning, but the game it wasn't bad.
But what happens is the same thing that happens with a lot of things, is that somebody with some clout says something extra terrible, and because of that, it's
not everyone says it's terrible.
Really,
yeah.
Not. Like,
to
an extent.
It's a matter of first impressions.
Sure, 100%.
Like, day one drop, it was not great.
And that wasn't for everybody, though. That's the thing about it. Everybody didn't have those same issues. But
I had
the people who mattered did, apparently.
First game I ever pre-ordered.
I did not
have issues, but definitely the animations.
The animations were a little
across
messed
the board.
Up, but I think people dug way too hard on them.
Like the little bit of dead eyes they had going on?
Like, everybody weren't having, I'm just saying, that's not the end of the world. That's like, all right, there's a bug. But
well,
no, people
when
were
you're
like,
talking
yo,
about
the
an RPG
game,
that's focused around character interactions, and the characters
are a little fucked up, yeah, that's fair.
There.
I hear you, but like, does that make you say, oh, the other 95% of this game is trash?
Well, yeah.
I would say that is 95% of that game, though.
Have the game complete when you put it out. Stop putting out half-finished games.
I wouldn't even say that's close to half a percent. I would say it's a large percent, maybe 40, but, like, it's still, like, it's... And it's one of those things, you can't account for that. You think they didn't beta test that and see that? Like, no, they didn't see that when they went to go
Why
test
are you streaming
it.
A PowerPoint
a large
slide?
I don't know about that.
You think they looked at those sometimes. Dead eyes and were just like, you know, leave this in the game?
Yeah, no, I think they did. I think they rushed it.
They did rush it, no doubt, undoubtedly. I personally,
I think they.
Here we go, boys.
My biggest thing was
diving in like Flynn, baby.
I wish like the time that they spent in Anthem was spent on Andromeda, and then Anthem just didn't exist.
Anthem was literally the greatest game of the last 5 years.
But that doesn't dismiss that what happened. To say that they didn't know that those were problems would be lying. They knew those were problems. They just didn't have enough time.
Gotta put it out by the deadline, man. What are you talking about?
Especially building an RPG on a engine that is built specifically for shooters. Yeah, there was a lot they had to work around.
So, like, when do we get a sequel?
Apparently, what? 2022? 23? What was it?
2022.
22?
They announced it. For which game you said?
For Mass Effect. So we get the...
For the sequel.
For Andromeda? No, it's not Andromeda sequel.
It's like between
300
two and
prior.
Three something?
Sure.
It's before everything?
I think you do have to look at Andromeda as what it is. Andromeda is a separate galaxy. And you have to
Andromeda
look at
was an attempt at something offshoot. And,
we're going back to the Milky Way in this next one.
See, I think they should have expanded on the Andromeda system much more than they did.
We only got one new race.
That game needed three more years. Like you said, they rushed it.
Yeah,
I think
they
it needed to be
time.
Three more years. They needed three more years because, like I said, everything about Anthem should have just been in that game. The flying,
no, you ready for
the
this?
Water,
you ready for this? They only needed one more year and the entire team that worked on Anthem.
Yeah. It is all.
All right, here we go, boys. Who's with me? Is that like gang gang?
No, it's all good. So, yeah,
all right, hold on. It's game time, boys.
Was
look at that.
What they needed was one more year and the entire team that worked on Anthem.
Okay, I'll take that. Either way, I think that game just needed to be probably a third bigger.
All right, Zella, we're going to have company in a second.
More dynamic than one of the UGC. That game's not dynamic enough to have been like...
Time to go. It's happening, Zella.
True.
Like
true. Hello there.
Hey, I'm gonna do the photo match. Oh, it doesn't matter
fun.
Because Dave's getting smacked. I mean, Zell's getting smacked.
Good. Sicko. Happy Zell's getting cut. Damn. Let the hate flow through you. Are you running up the middle shrine?
I was about to say that line from the that bootleg version I was watching.
Yeah.
Also, anybody got eyes? Zella, where are you? Zella, talk to us. Are you being
one
chased?
Of the best multiplayer horror mode in a video game. Zella's very much being chased towards us right now.
Yep.
He just got cut
boy.
Down. Come on, Freddy.
I'm going back toward the Jenny that Zella and I started.
Ah, fucking titties. Why did I do that?
I don't
fucking
have
titties.
Anything on, so I can't even help you.
Fucking.
Well said, dude. Very eloquent. You like that one? That was a big word.
You know, I'm a master of
like
words,
so.
I think. My vocabulary is quite, eloquent.
You didn't bite.
Stole my word.
You look like a face cannon doll or something.
Alright, I'm gonna finish this Jenny and then I'll make most of him. Gotta work. Gotta work.
Wow, this is an awful place for a Jenny.
You're an awful place for a Jenny.
He's over here, 46 and go.
Like staring right at him.
Yo, your mic muted, bro?
Fucking.
Hello, you there?
It's fucking Zella. Zella, you alive, buddy?
No.
Are we fucking with him? What are we doing?
He's fully
facing. Fully facing here, boys.
I need a double fin.
I'm coming from his rear.
Roger, I'm coming. Actually, Rich, if you can get that.
Double fin, I'm going right now. As soon as I get there, I'm picking him up no matter what. Because he's gonna go into struggle. This is double fin.
What the fuck is all that?
How the fuck did he cut me and not me?
I don't know, but I made him cut me a second time. What was all that nonsense, too, that went off? Like, who?
The fucking blood puddles are from you being in a nightmare for long. The longer you stay in, the more those you'll see.
Interesting.
I peeped that earlier. That's what I was talking about. Why does Freddy have
to? Did not know that.
You were not
semi.
Alright. Me made it the building to the furthest, right? The smaller one next to the generator.
I'm not sure where that's at. I'm near like a half done generator in like the bottom.
Your... That's mine.
I'm patching myself up in a tree.
I'm at that generator now.
You see me? Hey.
Rich, that area Ant, you and I were Ant, in, let's call that the north. There's a... What? There's a second Jenny up
Let
there.
Me patch
Della,
you do the generator.
Halfway done.
Let me patch Della, you do the generator. I'm gonna get half the health. Might teleport to
Looking alive. If it starts happening, I'll start hollering. Gang to the gang. The one on top of the shrine is like mostly done too. Maybe not mostly, but like at least. Whoa, almost fucked that one up. We're gonna have company in a second. Here he comes. He's trying to kick the Jenny, but I'm still working on it, idiot. Okay,
he
yep.
Does not know
he,
you're there.
Okay, he's new.
Yep. All three people are here, and you just walked away from it. Okay.
See ya. He's going for you, man. He wants you.
I know.
I'm out.
Well, where?
Alright, I'm going back for the shrine in the middle.
You going for the shrine? I'm running past the shrine.
Goddamn.
Been in Dreamland.
Me too.
So long.
They start calling you Kirby?
I'm just like, don't care.
It's funny, because I always think about Dreamland when I always think about Kirby when I say Dreamland. Dave, I think he's pulling up over here, sorry.
So, Jenny, you just ran past?
Yeah. Ought to be in a dreamland.
Well.
And now I'm back.
Yeah, about time. Jesus Christ,
Zella.
I don't know what happened. It was like my controller like disconnected
yeah.
and never connected.
Could you hear
head.
Us? Okay.
Yeah, so it was weird.
Alright, he's back. I'm about halfway done in the shrine. The Jenny shortly outside the shrine. I did run back and touch it just so it stopped progressing. The one that you guys started on.
Go to the right. Oh wait, no, you're not getting chased, right?
I am getting chased. Kind of just picked
the... I think Ant's the one getting chased.
I got wake up. So.
It's like I
yeah.
said I am getting chased, and you still have.
It's not almost like half talking at the same time.
I still hear it. Some sort of a doubt.
About to be
oh,
done
yeah,
on top of the shrine.
Got another one.
Whoa, video game! Whoa, video game! I need help.
Dave, you got him. I'm on another Jenny. That's like mostly done.
I'm just gonna grab this bubble and then head over.
I think I'm gonna. Not basement. Not basement.
Xbox,
okay.
Stay on.
Okay.
We're not there yet.
Where are you?
Not in Dreamland. Not in the basement. Right here, and I'm gonna face him. Triple 10 before the.
All right. I'm like 2/3 of the way. I'll stop it just before it's done.
Yeah,
I'm right here.
Obviously.
No
way.
That was
on my like right.
Right.
Here.
Let's send it.
Right. Dave's right there in front. Whoever is just looking, hit the hit.
What the fuck? Oh, the goddamn trap on the ground. Fucking
yeah.
Shit.
He's not chasing me again.
I just popped a Jenny, it didn't get his attention even a little bit.
I think I just waited too much of the time.
All right, Jennies are all on that side of the map. And I found the hatch. Yeah, I found the hatch. I have found the hatch. It literally spawned on me as I finished that generator. This one is mine, damn it.
I need to be healed.
I'm getting chased.
I'm opening the door over there.
I'm opening the other door.
Leave, man. He might have no ed. Oh. Della, I'm pulling up. My bad.
You gonna get that door in time? You guys good? Do we need help?
Nope, he's got me.
I cut back. Della, he's there. Oh, that's Dave. My bad, Dave.
He's got me. Dave was there. Noah? Where's the hook?
No, I'm...
I don't have anything. So I can't
get healed,
right,
so I can probably
right
help.
Here, Rich. I'm stepping in front, Rich. I'm stepping in front, Rich.
Boys, what are you doing?
I went for the wrong hook.
Oh my god, watch that weird bag.
I need to get healed fast so I can help.
I'm gonna finish opening this door right here so you can run right through the door.
Right here.
I see
he's
that.
Still on me.
And where I came from, directly behind me, that you can see the door from here.
I'm at the door. I ran and I just opened the door.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming to the door.
He didn't give a shit. Yeah.
No, he's coming back. He's coming back.
Where are you, boys?
My doors are clear.
Oh. I think it's good. Let's go check. Foot of the shrine, bro. On the side that you're on, the foot of the shrine.
You're fucking mad far back.
I'm really not that far. We're probably like 40 meters in days.
You boys patching up over here? What's going on?
To your left. Right there.
Boys, I'm going to
go. Alright, squad's coming. There. Squad's coming.
We're here. Wait, should we heal Delta?
Delta's on the hook. We're all healed. We're all healed. We're all healed.
Everybody's healed.
It's alright. He has
full body set. Here it comes. I can take one still.
He's going for Dave.
Dave, you gotta get out that door.
Well, I lost where
Dave's out.
Door is.
Yep.
Are you gonna make it?
I'm
staying back. I'm staying back.
Oh,
fuck! Is he going in the shrine?
He got dropped.
So annoying.
I'm trying to. Fuck. He got you on it.
Oh my god.
There were two hooks right here. There's one inside the little shrine thing.
Wait,
where are you? Can I get a patch pick? I took a hit during that.
Let me take him off.
The rest of us can't take hits, so.
What the hell was that?
Where's everybody? Where's patch party? Where's patch party?
We're pulling up right now.
Where's the shrine? Wait, the shrine. We're gonna heal you right here. Fuck
it. Good. Yeah.
Fuck it. Stop.
I didn't know where you guys were. What do you want from me? What the hell? Well, you woke me up. Thanks for that.
I want him to come over here.
Just hang tight, Dave. Boy. We're trying. We need time.
You're straight. Yes, we're here. We're here.
Yep. My arm's hurting though.
You don't have to tap super fast. You know that, right?
Just don't change
it now.
Let's go.
Well, I couldn't take a hit if you didn't. So.
Almost there.
He just cut. Stupid ass just cut. You just picked me up. I want to pull it.
What the fuck?
Do it, do it. Somebody get me.
Follow me.
I need to take you.
I can't.
Nobody?
What?
Wow. That went sour.
Fuck, he's in between us.
Boys, what's the plan?
I don't know if there's enough time.
Door's closing, y'all. Door's closing.
Dave, patch. Oh, there's not enough time. We're literally about to all get smacked down. Run, boys, run for the door! It's every man for himself!
Run!
Make it or don't! This is it, the final run!
Bro. He's here.
I made him whiff a shot! He whiffed a shot!
Oh, shit.
I'm scared.
Wow. Stella, you got time to run by. So do I. Go,
we
go,
did
go.
It?
You all made it?
I can't see.
Good job.
Did it happen?
Gentlemen.
I can't see. We did it? Oh my god.
You all made it.
Woo! Good and that job. Got me under 10. I'm kind of hyped for that. I broke 10, guys. Woo!
Cuz, wow.
Oh, man.
That was sloppier than it needed to be.
Oh, it's okay. We made it.
Oh, my god. I was like, yo, not me. Don't pick him up, not me.
I was getting in front of him. He freaking... The fact that he
man,
yoinked,
the fuck he got to me.
Yeah,
right
you were
door.
Literally right there.
I was right there.
I was trying to break the freaking door or break the hook.
Not
but
where you think it is. The line
yo,
is like where the
thankfully
the
I had
finish.
Whatever lights up the hurt characters or whatever, because I got lost.
Yeah,
and
I see
then
you
I was
back
in the wrong direction.
Zella was out.
The claw that passive perk, yeah.
Alright, I'm feeling Survivor Martini here.
That was rough.
I fucking saw a glowing guy.
I'll probably get one killer in call today.
Martini, Martini. Yeah.
Dude, I wish I had the fucking key. I literally was on the hatch. I'm mad about that. I should have had that one. That should have been my hatch. Find the hatchling.
Alright, boys. I probably got one more in me.
That was the declaration. The squad, at least. Or half the squad, I should say.
Yeah.
This challenge is a trial. Balance landing. While I'm the obsession. Fully deplete 3 medkits, so I can do that. I mean, I can only do one right now, but like, it is what it is, my guy. Alright, let's put some medkit bonuses on. Rubber gloves. Let's go, let's go.
Alright, alright, alright.
Alright, alright, let's see. What do we want to put on? What are we feeling? What are we feeling? What are we feeling? Let's go to the meat plant. Just kidding. We're gonna get dark mist.
No.
We're
getting mist. We're going misty.
No. No.
Thick mister coming in hot.
Thick mister.
Right. While this searches.
Alright, I'm using the bloody blueprint.
Almost fucked that one up.
Killer Shack is gonna have the hatch. Possibly.
God damn, Insta needs to start taking more shit.
What was that?
Nah, I'm talking about the blood rep. I need to pick up the slack and start taking more shit. Like I've been on 48 forever.
I'll put a blood point offering on.
Prodigal son has returned.
Because I need some points now too, so I can level up, get some more barbecue.
Ooh, you get more barbecue? Whoa, I just dropped my controller so hard and I totally caught it before it hit the ground. Right. That was incredible.
Like Tobey Maguire.
Dude, the Matrix. You think I got bit by a spider? Whoa, dude.
Remember when she slipped on the juice and he caught
Yeah, that's kind of what it felt like. That is kind of what it felt like. I thought that was going down hard.
You remember when that 40-year-old actor was playing a teenager?
Tobey Maguire? Was he that old?
You remember when they did that?
No, but the time Flash Thompson.
The 70s, 80s, and 90s? And nobody budged a fucking eye about it, and then like the only time, like around the first time two kids in high school was like way after
her
that.
Two kids in high school, and, like, they tell her that she's uncool.
Like, have you seen fucking Riverdale?
But she's still preoccupied.
A bunch of grown ass people.
19.
Well, we're not even going to talk about that.
18,005.
Only thing we're going to talk about, the real thing we're going to talk about, is Deltaroku.
Oh, yeah, no, seriously.
What?
17-year-old, jacked like he's.
What is this?
Nuts.
Hold on, I missed
he's
it. What show?
30. JoJo. Yeah.
That's that or anime.
JoJo specifically. That is the anime is you need to watch. Everybody needs to watch. It is.
Dude, want to become famous? I love how they put like weird characters in so that
they do.
They can fucking slip by moderators and shit.
It's, you know, it's fake. Yeah.
Deagle's jar of salty lips happening.
That makes us all
eldritch spelling together. Writing.
Lucky. That's Shroud, bro. That's a jar of lips.
Come again?
This guy. Fucking rank 9.
I did, finally, yay.
Yeah. Ant's been sitting there pretty for a while, so. Good job, but.
Whatever, Ant's good at video games. Gosh.
You're playing Lord of the Rings on IMAX in February.
What?
Yes. Lord of the Rings is playing in theaters in IMAX in February.
Extended?
In some, I don't know if it's extended.
Not worth it then.
It's gotta be extended.
If it's an IMAX, I'd imagine it's extended. Yeah, let's say if it's an IMAX, it's now.
Gotta be. I hope so. I still have never done a full freaking run through all those movies.
Sit in theater. I don't know. I would say, I don't know if I can sit for a fucking.
That's a long time. I mean, yeah. The trilogy? No.
Per movie, yeah.
It's probably about 12.
12 with the
I
no, because it's about
I think they average
hours.
Like 4 hours each. for the extended edition. The regular versions are almost, or Return of the King, I think, is over 3. The other two are upper 2s. Extended edition's probably pushing 4 on each of them.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Oh. What do we got?
51 minutes of extended time, 4 hours and 11 minutes for Return of the King.
So it's 4:11, yep.
So you're probably looking at about 8 hours.
You're trying to say 8 hours total?
No.
You realize that would make the other two 2 hours.
Sorry. Wow, I did my math real wrong.
There's 3 movies, Dave.
Yeah.
3 movies. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, but the real question is...
Yeah, so... roughly 12, 13 hours. And then you also have The Hobbit.
Okay, that's what I said. The real
Fellowship is 3:48. 2 Towers is 3:43.
I feel like this is a single question you can Google. I feel like this is a question that's asked commonly and you can Google.
Yeah, no, 100%.
The full trilogy, 12.1 hours. Extended edition with credits.
12.1 hours.
So just shy of 12, realistically.
12.1 hours? It's a long ass time to sit still.
Also that.
Hiya, get bed sores. You want bed sores?
And then all of the Hobbit movies would be about 543 minutes.
525,600 minutes.
That's light work.
And then you combine that with the regular
one. Would be
9 hours.
9 hours for those 3? So then you add those to
9 hours flat, 21 hours in 1 minute.
Yeah, in 1 minute. Wow, that's impressive. You can cram
21 hours and
1 minute. Oh, and 1 minute. 12.1. So 12 and what's a tenth of 60? 6.
10 minutes?
So 12 hours and 6 minutes.
6. 4 hours, 6 minutes. So 21 hours, 6 minutes.
Approximately.
Come and chime in some bathroom breaks.
Bathroom breaks. Are you watching the credits?
Probably 2 hours
need to
on
pause.
For
break.
2 hours on for
fuck
all of that.
That. If you miss it, you miss it.
2 hours. Back on 2 hours.
You're weak.
Can we
that.
Sleep? Is the can there be a sleep break in there? 25
hours.
No
sleep till credits.
If you sleep, you die.
If you sleep, you die. I would die. I was just talking to Jared about some freaking stories when we were little. I literally will sleep, like, regardless. Doesn't matter what we're doing, I will sleep.
When I went to go see The Hobbit first, I think I went to see The Hobbit with you.
I don't think so. Not the first Hobbit.
I've seen The Hobbit.
I saw the first Hobbit twice.
The first
once was with a friend who won't talk to me anymore. And the other was with my family.
Okay, so maybe it was The Hobbit too. Then I don't know. I saw The Hobbit with the group and
Desolation of Smog. I saw with that same friend.
Desolation of Smog is the first one or the second one?
And then Battle of Five Armies.
I remember because I remember all the fucking gold.
You know, I never
all the gold may have been in Battle of Five Armies. Because
no, the gold is in Desolation of Smog when they're sliding down the hill of gold from Smog.
You're right.
Yeah, Bilbo's right. Sliding down the gold.
And then Smaug dips at the end of that one and gets murked at the start of Battle of Five Armies.
Yeah. Hey, I never seen
wow,
Battle
spoilers.
Of Five
Bro,
Army.
It's been years. What do you mean?
I don't
it's
care
also
how long it's been
out of a book that you know what happened. Like,
yeah, that's
that
been
I have not read.
You tell me you don't know what happens to Smaug?
Smaug.
I happened to look at my stream time at exactly 3 hours, 33 minutes, and 33 seconds.
Ornstein and Smo?
That was satisfying to see.
I happen to look at a lot of things at 5:17
yeah.
all the time.
You're
going to
stream
like,
for 5 hours and 17 minutes tonight?
Crazy. I've done that plenty of times. I ain't doing it tonight, though.
I think my longest is like 6 and change.
I could do it if I need to. If I wanted to change the transition into a killer session for tomorrow, it's easy.
Too easy.
Games get very hard, though.
It's funny. I scheduled that Persona stream for 4 hours, and I was like, around 3, I was feeling it. I was like, we'll finish up this chapter, and then sort of once we finish that, I'll be done. I didn't realize
how
much
long
longer I had.
Martini.
And I hit the 4.
Nice. Martini. I'll Martini. Fucking got him.
And I got a new one too, so it worked out. Yeah, I hit 25.
What is this? Followers? Nice. Good job, Dave.
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom.
No, alright. You ready, ready for this?
And try
Return
to get,
of the King needs a fucking
remaster. Oh, the game?
That's why I said they're petitioning right now to get Return of the King remastered.
That
really?
Would be a good one.
Ooh.
That one
would be
Return
of the King on GameCube, man.
Yeah, same! Same!
I played that shit on GameCube with my brother. Like, that was a good game.
Did you play the Two Towers?
Like, that shit was good. I played Two Towers, too. My brother,
never beat
it.
I got stuck kind of early on in it.
Yeah.
And then the Fellowship of the Ring was, like, a totally different game. It was butthole. Like...
But yeah, OG, but wasn't it, like
it was like a stealth game, almost.
Dog doo doo.
You were Frodo tiptoeing around the Shire, trying not to get killed by Ringwraiths.
Some people always try to say video games, older video games, are carried by nostalgia. I strongly disagree.
No, Return of the King was hot. SmackDown, shut your mouth. It's hot. Like
not all of them. Return of the King was a good game.
Yeah, WWF No Mercy, fire.
Oh,
that shit was
hello,
that? Before.
Damn, I really hear somebody working already.
Find us Jenny.
I'm right next to you and Doctor's next to us too.
Yeah.
I guess.
Oh, hello.
Hey, doctor, yeah, you went the wrong way, idiot.
Two men. Three men.
Three.
Doctor, ready for the map? We'll finish this by the time we get back.
Dylan, there's one downstairs in that building you just went into.
Alright.
Thank you for these.
Yes,
you can hear me, right?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, Deja Vu is huge. I fucking love it. I was watching Seafood play earlier. Oh my god,
not
man.
You.
Sorry, Pat.
Wow, y'all.
They fucked me up.
Done. I'm pretty sure accidents are bigger when they're
probably.
There they are. There he is.
I think I give a fuck. He ran right by me. Just get him away from this gen. Get him away from this gen.
Oh, wait. God, bitch.
Oh my god. He's about to Nova. Okay, now he's coming at me. Dude, I really just made so much progress with him standing right here. He's looking for you, Zella, I think. Bitch ass! I finished it right under his nose. Fuck you, guy.
I was right with
that
you.
That was awesome.
Right
with nice!
There's one in the boiler room down under here. Is that the boiler room? Where is that? I can't tell.
Where's the hardest one? Let's get the one in the
middle
of the street. Let's put out the one in the middle of the street.
I'm under the street light right now.
Is there any middle street? It's one right there behind us in middle street.
This one's
hard.
Damn, Dave.
Who's here? I think
Fucking
Dave's here.
Fucking
it up.
No, I'm not. Fuck it. Do it right under his nose.
He's shocking Zella. He's shocking Zella.
Sorry, I forgot I don't give a fuck.
Zella's be sounding just like... Claudette be sounding just like the title.
I just got stuck. I'm dead.
Zella, you're a beast. You're not dead. You're the man. There's one in upstairs in the building behind us, or I guess in front of me.
Oh, I couldn't cut the corner hard enough, fast enough.
I got a cool piece back on,
because
I
can't even
help right now.
Man, I'm right in front of fucking, you walked right by it. Oh my god.
I almost feel like great skill checks are less when you're on, this is probably not a 3-man.
Probably not, no.
I think he's over here. It's
he's
a one, it's
a
single,
base,
it's a single.
No,
it's a single, it's a single, it's a single.
I
got it.
Dave, come back this way. Dave, follow me down.
Yep, I'm coming. I'm following.
Yeah, you guys do Zella. I got this one.
You think Dave? You took him to the basement.
Yeah,
double,
yeah.
Double man, double basement.
See him or not, right?
Love to hear it. Love to see it.
He ran out to the right where we started that generator in the beginning.
Gotcha.
Right now, where Zella is in the basement is just so everybody knows this is the southeast corner of the map.
I'm almost halfway on this one.
100%.
There is another gen in the boiler room.
I'm gonna do this right now.
I see two downstairs ones actually.
Shit. Pat Zella.
Oh, Pat Zella. Oh, fuck.
Got him off his back.
The holes in his back. There was a hook just ran straight through his midsection. Killer's semi near me. I got heartbeat here.
Walk it off, kiddo.
Oh! You are in the northeast.
I'm waiting for him to fuck around and come up these stairs.
The door is like
He's in my building.
Basement. Behind me.
Yeah. The door is south middle. Just to look
I'm lurking here. Just wrapping around the building. Think he saw
south
me?
Middle. We're in the south right now. We're in the southeast. We're in the south middle.
No, he didn't see shit. Oh my god. Dude, I'm tiptoeing right underneath him. I'm literally gonna stand right here. I just think I just heard him kick my gen. I will literally sit in this corner until you leave this house. Oh my god, he's right behind me. I'm trying not to turn around him. You fucking idiot.
He's on upstairs. You're good.
Wow, he really just walked by me. I literally hid in the couch. Like, just the corner of the couch. I think he's coming back. Are you coming back? No, yeah. Oh.
He's on me.
Copy, copy, copy. Back to work, back to work.
Oh my god.
Oh, good here.
He's coming back to you now, Rich. Nope, he changed his mind, and he doesn't know where I am.
Nah, I'm working. Three quarters.
Now he's back on me.
Damn, that felt good. I'm getting better at staying still and hiding and not freaking wilding out every time. Getting better. Not great, but better. Jenny done. Gang gang. Anybody working?
Good shit. Oh, hello.
Hey.
You doing, Zell?
Why is he looking at me?
Find doors, find doors. Actually, we're right by a door. Let's come on.
Oh, yeah. Let's fucking
Rick, you want to leave through the attack with me?
Out this door.
You got
right
a key?
Left.
Ricardo?
Yeah.
Do it! No, fuck! I fucked up. I got caught in the corner. Oh, sorry. I thought you were right there.
No, I got you.
I'll be your meat shield.
I didn't realize you were there.
Thank you, sir.
We need help, y'all. We don't even need this. Yo, we don't even need
fuck, fuck, fuck. Get me over this vault. Oh, my God. We can literally four-man hatch if we can free me.
Leave a four-man hatch if y'all start coming. Oh. Yeah. Me.
Wait, so should I not?
No, help. We need to get us up, and then Ant's gonna get the hatch, and then we all get out.
Go to the guy to the down guy.
I'm on the other side of it, Zella. I'm mostly recovered. Zella, he's coming. Zella, Zella, bop, 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 bop. Zella, Zella, Zella.
Come on, dickhead.
I have self-care. I have self-care.
Be your meat shield.
Right, let me go. All right, we gotta get Zella. I'm gonna patch myself.
Me, it open,
I think
open.
So.
Does it stay open?
Can you close it, though?
He can close it. I'm sure.
We all gotta be there.
Yeah, I don't know how long it stays open for. If we can really send it like that, then it's gonna be awesome.
Alright, Rich, just go hang
out. Yeah, I'm patching myself.
Nova, Nova, Nova.
Oh, I'm in struggle. God.
Wow.
Already?
Shit. He's coming to me, Dave. That's all you.
I'm coming, boys.
Roger. Yep.
I'm coming straight across the street. Is Zella clear?
Ah! Zella is clear.
You got him? Alright, I can body block. Ant, can you make it to the hatch? Ant, can you make it to the hatch?
Me.
I see you, Ant.
Yeah, I see you.
Are we doing this?
Here,
go!
I'm oh, fucking around at this point. I'm waiting for y'all
we're
to
get
steady and cleaned
up. Do it, Ant.
Yeah,
open
we're good.
The,
we're
open
good.
The thing.
Go, go, go!
Alright, cool.
Zell, where'd you go? Zell, where'd you go?
Zell,
you were right behind us. What happened?
I'm by the door.
At the intersection. Get away from
go, me. Go, go, go. I just stuck him on a pallet. It's unfortunate. Zella, where'd you go? Zella, we were all gonna jump out the hatch.
I see you guys. I see.
All right, Zella sees the party.
Come to me. All right, door hatch is open. It's open.
Hatch
he's kicking it closed.
Hatch
yep.
Oh, he's about to shut it.
Not functioning at the junction.
Well, I was trying to avoid. Literally, what I was trying to avoid. Legit, what I was trying to avoid. That's why I didn't want to go through first. I didn't know if it was gonna suck.
No, he kicked it. He kicked it shut. He kicked it shut.
I'm saying, I was
dead.
Trying to avoid just that.
Just open the door and get out of there.
He's coming at me. He's coming for me.
Zella's down. He's chasing Rich. Dave, go for Zella. Dave, go for Zella.
Like,
Dave, you have to go for Zella. He's on me.
You can open that door, too. Just open the door.
Yeah, I'm
going to
open the door.
Yes. I'm full recovery.
He left me. He straight up left me. He left me. He's coming back for Zella.
He's in front of the crew. Both of you go. He's in front of the crew. Both of you go. You guys got hit.
Dave, do you have that door open?
He's on Zella. He's looking for Zella. He doesn't know where Zella is. The doors are open. He's both his elephants. He's his girlfriend. He's gonna pick him up right now.
I'm dead.
Up,
that hook's right there.
Never mind.
If you
nah,
get the
no
hook,
way.
Maybe.
You cannot make it.
Dave, where's the other door? Dave, where's the other door?
Yeah,
bottom of the
get
street?
Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there.
Up the street on the opposite side of the school. South middle.
Yeah, he's gonna get me.
You can take 2 hits.
You see it, go. He doesn't have no one. You can take 2 hits. You're
fine.
I'm about to be in behind you right now.
Fine. I'm at the door. I'm at the door.
Stack up.
No! I might not even hit you once.
Rich, don't fuck around.
I had to fuck around. We were
no,
fine. We were
around.
Fine. Had that easy.
That's why I didn't want to do the
we needed to
I
get him farther away. Yeah.
Yeah. I wanted.
Because well, you were gonna have the chase though. We needed somebody else to get the chase. That you could get the hatch.
Yeah. I could have.
You had
no,
the key.
No, my plan was for y'all to be at the hatch. You misunderstand. You want me to
You're gonna run back, bop it. And we all jump in.
bop him and he was going to be stuck out there somewhere. That was the plan, because I knew I could have bopped him, but Zella was at the hatch, which I was like, wow.
I thought Zella was right behind us.
I just need to get a fix to my
I thought Zella was right behind us.
Zella went the other way.
I really thought he was right there.
All
right,
killer challenge.
Yeah, I'll get one.
All right, well. Hey, boys, thanks for having
the
me.
The Dabster.
It's always a pleasure, and you know it.
It's not. I don't like you. Of course. We're not friends. Man, we're best friends, Scott.
Well.
Ah, and I don't like you. I love you.
All right, you'll be
Sunday.
Hey,
yeah?
It's not a pleasure.
I will see you Sunday for Halo 5, baby, which we like, remember? We like Halo 5. We do.
You like Halo 5?
I do.
We do like Halo
5. We had Zella online for a little bit. It's fun. I've been enjoying it, like genuinely enjoying it.
Way better than Halo 4. Way better.
Yeah, I don't know. They fucked the Forge up in Halo 4 too, so that was
interesting. Yeah, that's fair.
The only thing I started coming to Halo after 4 was the Forge. The Forge is fucked. They started like above like just water, and then like the water didn't like have you accounted for materials.
You know what has really good Forge?
What?
Does it? We haven't played Forge. Shut the fuck up, man.
Haven't tried Halo 4.
Really
yet.
Does.
You know it has one of the best cinematic openings ever?
Yeah.
Halo
5. But I'm gonna head offline.
Halo 5 does have a sick opening.
Love you guys.
That shit with the
where they're going down the freaking hill. Dude, I forgot all about that until it happened.
One of the best cinematic openings in any
game.
Oh, hell yeah.
The fact that we didn't boot it up correctly the first time was so upsetting.
The fact that it doesn't
default
for that is
dumb.
Fuck
so I can't
too.
Play scoring and watch the scenes? Like, fuck you.
I can't play scoring and watch
I have a gripe, Dave. Yeah, I don't know. You can't do a
chat,
score attack.
If you haven't watched the Halo 5 opening, watch it.
Ace is the place. With the helpful hardware, folks.
All right, well, I'll see you boys around, all right?
Later, Dave.
I got monsters to hunt.
He's going to hunt them.
All right, peace. I'm about to boogie myself.
Sully, you going to boogie? You going to boogie oogie? Oogie boogie to the oogie chuggy tuggy? Oh, jeez. Drop my fucking controller. Hey. Ooh, you know what? I should probably change my batteries quick before this game starts.
Yeah, can't boogie no more. Who are you playing?
Hey, and we're back. Almost back. You guys can hear me. Ant can't hear me. Fuck that guy. I popped my batteries out just as you were speaking. Hello? Really? You gonna fuck me right now, bro? Come on, baby. Show me the skeeter. Show me the skeeter. Hello? Hello, can you hear me? There we go. What the fuck? That's weird. My party overlay thing wasn't coming up. It was like, nah, fuck you, Colt. You ain't talking. I was like, hello, guy, my friend. Anyway, what were you saying? I popped my controller out just as you were at. Oh, I'm running doctor. Oh, you see? Oh, you see? You see that? I see that. Currently. Yeah. Oh, you think you're gonna get whacked? Oh no.
Mad blood and
shit. Ew, you're running the freaking cannibal.
Who's the character you play?
The cannibal animal.
Who's that character you play?
What, Jake?
Yeah,
you about to have hooks dropped all up on your ass. He's Francis.
I'm gonna cut his ass down first. Yeah, I'm gonna cut his ass.
His ass, not his ass. Leave his ass out of this.
That is Francis.
Yo, feeling pretty good tonight. We had 4 plus. Chat, much love. Thanks for sticking around. Tonight was we had some numbers. Feeling good about that. Affiliate, here we come, baby. I need my emotes. I need it. I'll show you a need it. Got him. Too late. Already happening. I took your bread and I freaking needed it, man. What are you going to do about it? That's what I thought. Fucking nothing.
Okay, fine.
Too hostile? Fine.
I'm dialing back. This time. The next
time? Go ahead. What do you got?
Yawn.
You gonna yawn on me? Doubtful. Come try it.
Think about it, if I yawn in front of you, I'd destroy you.
You literally would. People break and then yawn. So, hey, I'm on the preschool. Yeah.
That we just were on?
As the doctor. That we just faced.
I am on the Thompson House. My game loaded so much faster.
Oh, that's fair. I'm back in my regular Xbox One too. You got the One X, right?
Yeah.
So that probably helped.
Probably a lot, yeah. Survivors will count into it.
Really? Tell me how that Shocky Boy didn't reach.
You're gonna go for that pallet, alrighty.
There's victim. Yeah.
There we go, good cut, man.
Video game.
Can't drop
that
a pallet
count.
While you're shocked. I know this now.
Hello?
Can't vault while you're shocked either, but I didn't do that one fast enough.
This guy's lagging. I'm about to quit this game.
Oh, fuck. He got me with. There it is. All right, he's down. All right, we were playing games. He had me for a little bit, but I got him. I got you. You're coming to the hook, buddy. Let's go. Wasted a good bit of my time. Hopefully we didn't finish that gem over there. No.
A lot of life, right? Don't like that.
Let me just do one walk by here. Make sure nobody's right on him for the save. Nobody's right here. 10-4. Moving on. Anybody down here? Nope. Surprise. And now I'm lost. Dude, I hate the freaking boiler room. I get so lost in here. Oh, they just got him off the hook. That's nice.
What? Well, I triggered it down that guy instantly?
Fuck off, Fang. Come here, Ace. Oh shit, they're making moves while I'm chasing this guy. Damn, I'm getting distracted. I'm getting distracted too easy. Fuck. He's wasting all my time. And they know it now. Ooh, boy, that was a pretty good cutoff, though. That was a pretty good cutoff. What you gonna do, Ace? Ooh, good try. They're running the generators on you?
Yeah, I got two generators done in no time.
Yeah, I got three done already. I'm still freaking pounding one guy. It's not the best. I need to make some moves here.
Alright, I'm getting tired of that. This guy's just cheating.
Maybe you're just getting bad, man.
I'm only chasing one killer and he disappears. I mean, one character and then he disappears. One player and he disappears. That is crazy.
That's alright, I'll put her on the hook. She gave herself for my attention.
Bro!
We'll make it count, we'll make it count. Ooh, you tried to break that hook right in front of me, huh? How'd that work out for you, Ace? Oh, he really disconnected? What a freaking loser, dude. What an absolute loser. This is the biggest fucking pussy move, man. You literally just ditch your team. You just fucking disconnect because you're upset. Fuck you, dude. Irritates me more than anything. And it robs me of a sacrifice, which irritates me even more. Freaking little pansy ass biatch. Ooh, I just shocked everybody. All you motherfuckers are right here, okay.
So this guy's getting face cam because he's cheating. You're stupid if you think I'm coming over to your lagging ass.
I heard you bend in the fence. There you are. I'm on ya. I'm definitely gonna knock that pallet down right now. That's okay. I'm gonna shock ya. Ooh.
Stupid if I'm
damn, she whiffed.
You
she made me whiff.
La La Land, wherever you at. Literally can't even hit this guy. Cause I can't see him.
Ooh, she had the jukes on me. I was having a hard time hitting her. May have got lucky on that swing. That's okay. There's a hook right here, right? Yep, there it is. Back you go, lady.
He's like calculated using lag. I've never ever seen anything like that.
Sounds like some bullshit.
I've never in all my time playing this game ever seen anything like that.
You ever think maybe you're just bad? I will say, when you're right up in a freaking survivor's face and you swing on them, like,
nah,
often it
bro.
Feels
this
like
guy,
it's glitching.
I wish you could see this right now. I wish you could see this. It's the worst I've ever seen ever. Easily the worst I've ever seen ever, period. No doubt, like, nothing compared. Like, this person's disappearing, like, frequently.
I haven't chased you yet.
That's why I face cam this guy, because the guy's disappearing.
You still face camming? You're a goon.
OD! OD face camming. This dude's disappearing. I'm not gonna chase a disappearing act around the net.
Wait, how did this pallet get here? I thought I broke this shit already. Oh, she's running mad fast. She's got that dead hard. You vault, start sprinting, dumb fast. That's the perk, right? There we go. There she goes. Alright, I've hooked everybody once now. At least. And I've had them on the ropes for a little bit. This is good. This is good news. Let me go break this gen over here. Ooh, they're pretty close to getting it done. Wow, I broke that literally just in time.
You're right.
She's off the hook. Here I come. Chase is on. You went this way? Where'd you go, lady? Did you really go? Oh, you went into the boiler room? Probably a good call, because I have no idea where the fuck you are now. Smacked. She's all the way down here. I don't know if I can even carry her far enough. There's no books down here, right?
Oh, I'm face camming kid, bro. Fuck that, bro. This kid's lagging. Magically.
That feels like cheating.
Straight up is.
Put you down there. Damn, she found a good spot to actually get downed. She's probably gonna wiggle free. Yep, she's free. Damn. Oh, you were right. That wiggle gives you crazy progress.
I don't care if I get hit, Melchat. I deserve it. Dropping.
Yeah.
Drop wiggle. Yeah, it'll be.
What's going on over there? Somebody trying to distract me?
Stupid broad.
Yeah, did you get her?
Finally. One guy standing up. This game just turned around for y'all.
Yeah, they're down to the last Jenny for me.
Everybody on the ground. Where's Lag McGee at? Where's Lag McGee at? I'm your ass there with the Cypher Strike. I know you got the Cypher Strike on. Oh, wait. You haven't been picked up yet.
Is she down here still?
And guess what? You're gonna stay on this hook.
No, she bopped. Fuck. Went back for this one.
Who's this guy? This guy's name is Lethal08 Reported.
Reported, he says.
Lethal08 Leafin or Ethan, I can't even see that. Ivan, Ethan, whatever his fucking name is. 08 Reported. That's nonsense what you're doing, man.
Let's try, Fang. I'm waiting for you.
Great.
No, waiting for you to try it. Here we go. We're going into the house. All right.
Great. Nah, it's been the hate now. Been the hate now. It's crazy that I still got the 4 minutes. I think you could have hatched, Ethan.
That's not the one you were hating, right?
No. The girl that I hate is dead.
Oh, she cut good. All right, come on. Wow, she fucking glitched on me. No, she's running for the door. She's gotta be running for the door. I lost sight of her. What the fuck? Wow, I really just lost sight of her. No, that would have been a kill. Oh, shit, I'm tight. I fucked up, Ant. Damn, I had that Fang dead to rights. Oh, why is she screaming over here?
You let one go?
I might be letting three go. Oh, I see you. Can she make it to the door before I make it to her?
Where's she running? She stopped to pick up a med kit.
Ah.
Fuck! She got out the window. I couldn't hit her in time.
I want this guy to leave. He's a complete douche.
Fuck. Oh, this is intense. This is a fucking battle of wits here right now. They have the door basically open. I have one of them about to be hooked. She's not the one, though, that I think is almost dead. No, she's going into struggle. And I know freaking Kate is right here about to try and open this door. Is it face cam time? It might be face cam time.
I'll be up in that main list. I wish they let people message you.
Yeah.
That guy was lagging. Oh, lagging. He wasn't lagging.
Come on, Kate. Where are you? I know you're lurking around here.
Who's my next killer?
Fuck. They got a door open.
Who do I play next?
Not this door, but they got a door open. Are they gonna send it for her? What are they doing? Are they gonna do it?
They're not gonna send it for her. Got her hooked right.
I got her hooked. Oh, one of them left. Wow, one of them really left. They have a door open. Yeah.
Disconnected.
No, she left.
If they got a door open and it didn't leave yet.
One of them walked out. This one's probably gonna bleed out, and the other chick's looking for the door.
All right, Chad, come on. One more game.
Damn, where did this Kate go? How did she really slip me?
What killer am I playing, Chad?
She left. And it gave me a late sacrifice for that. They left. Damn.
There's really not that many killers in this game.
How do you open the doors, the killer? I can't figure it out.
I don't think
I've seen it. I've watched them smack the button and the door open. I've literally watched it happen.
Nah, bro. I think
nah. Because nobody was at the door. How does that door
maybe
open?
It's a specific perk?
Maybe. Specific perk? It's like a when the exit gates are open. Something. It's got to have some bonus for you. What's the bonus for the killer? I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think it's got to be. Remember that one spirit perk that puts another state gate
maybe
up? Like it puts a gate.
Yeah, that's when you hook somebody. I think it's when you hook somebody, the exit gates gets blocked for like 40 seconds, but... Mm-hmm. Whatever, I killed two. That's a 50%. Because it's my logic, that means a W for me. Fuck y'all.
Who should I play?
You should play the hag.
Not the
nurse. I was going to say the nurse, actually. I was thinking it for a second.
The hag?
A hag. I feel like I haven't seen you play the hag before. Anyway, that's going to do it for the salty hag one. Ant, an honor and a privilege as always, my friend.
The salty one.
Dead Wed Days. A freaking pleasure as always. Chat, those of you stuck around, much love, of course. We had a good night tonight. Love the turnout. Love to see it. As always, want to see it again. Godspeed, comrades. We'll see y'all next time.